Hey, Cheeseburger, how's it going, dude? Man, I thought I already did this fucking level. I'm confused. Am I a boy or am I a girl? Nothing much. Same shit, different day. Yeah, I fucking hear that, dude. You did before the reset? Yeah, no, I know I've done the stage multiple times. I just thought that I just did this last night, but I guess I didn't. Alright, what level's this? Ah, good god. Bum bum ba bum bum ba bum 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 ba bum bum. Oh baby, how'd your Pokemon game go? Did you poke any men? You could cheese this level flying? Yeah, you can do that to most levels. Bum bum ba bum 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 bum. Whoops. Are you fucking high? What the hell was that? God damn it. That was fucking beautiful. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm clearly in the zone right now. Oh, yeah. We got this. Okay. Alright, we're fine, whatever. Bum bum bada bum bum. Okay. Well, that's that. Wow, what? Oh, man. Forest secret area. They're all secret areas. That's the whole point. Okay. Ew. Okay. Still chipping away. This is the last season. With my only complaint about the game, and come February, I'll be set. What? This is the last season of the game? Hey, JeFlown, what's up, dude? Save me from my bad luck? Why? What happened? Who'd you get pregnant this time? Well, how do you get the one-ups over there? Oh, you go under, I guess? Inventing had a blowout this morning, had to get towed, ended up paying about $250? Fucking tires, man. That happened to me and Mel on our last road trip. We were like 3 hours from home, too. Fuck. So expensive and shitty. Yeah, I haven't been on my Discord all day. They had a draft to ranked play next season in February? They had a draft to ranked play? Is that a good thing or a bad thing? I don't know shit. I don't know shit! Wow. An exact week from that bullshit with my bank card? This is a good month, eh? Damn. What happened with the bank card shit anyway? Did anything come of it? Did they catch anyone? Boom, 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 boom. Haven't heard anything? Hmm. Well, that's lame. Oh, okay. I'm not missing money, so yeah, exactly. That definitely helps. Far so good. Boom, 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 boom. Actually, I guess I should fucking get this crap over with. Oh, I didn't even do the previous one. What the fuck? Oh, fuck, I didn't even do this special either. Alright. I missed a bunch of crap, apparently. Yeah, I need a blue Yoshi. Right? I think. There's nothing up in announcements. What's the next game after this in Mooning Crystal? Dude, Moon Crystal's actually really, really fucking cool, man. I don't know, dude. I didn't check, actually. I totally fucking forgot to. And did Crystal enjoy the mooning? Dude, that game's fucking awesome. Like, really, really fucking cool. I got an ability. Ah, oh, fuck! Okay, well, whatever. Uh-oh. Ta-da! What the fuck? Okay. Oh. Must feed the baby. Alright, 1, 2... You're developing an allergy to this game! It's the fucking AIDS, man. Hey, hippie! How's it going, dude? Thanks for the raid! Whoa. Uh-oh. Ahoy! Oh, Psychonauts! Dude, how'd your stream go? Thanks for the raid. It was glorious. Oh, wait, what the hell, Psychonauts? I thought that... In my mind, that said... Fuck, I was thinking of Police Knots on the Saturn. The game that's, like, pretty much a sequel to Snatcher. What's Psychonauts? An amazing platformer where you go inside people's heads and face their inner demons to help them? Okay. Like Persona style, but in a platformer? Oh, that's right. I was watching you fucking play that the other day. I'm an idiot. Never mind. It's on PS2, Xbox, and PC. I've got a head you can get inside. Wouldn't that be wonderful? That'd be fucking sweet to be able to just, like, jump into people's heads. I got a sequel in 2021 Game of the Year, in my opinion. That good, eh? So it comes back, like, 20 years later and still kicks ass? That's pretty rare. Here's a wire brush to help widen the hole. I'll climb in. You could be my new mommy. Mommy JeFlown. Bada-bum-bum-bum. There we go. Ow. Sup, yo. What's up, video fam? How you doing, dude? How's your day so far? Ah. You heard my Tim Schafer and some other folks from old LucasArts? Oh. The story's good, I guess. Probably. Old LucasArts, who worked on games like Monkey Island. Dude, I still have not yet played The Secret of Monkey Island. I'm totally out of the loop. Story's 100%. Good. Swell dandy. I started cataloging my games, by the way. Oh, fuck. Okay, cool. I can finally redeem some shit for you, then. Hey, Ghost, how you doing? Somebody else throw the Sega CD port at you? For Monkey Island? Doing the Lord's work. Ah, fuck it. I don't think I can make it. Let's just do this. It's got 370-something so far? Okay, cool. Is it all, like, PC shit or what? Pretty damn good port. Yeah, I'd fucking hope so. Loading times aren't too bad, I presume. I've heard it's got really good humor in it. Limited run? Yeah. The port at some point a few years ago. All my consoles and PC. Oh shit, okay, consoles too, gotcha. Interesting. Well, all my interest is lost now? What? Fuck limited run games? All the games, Morty. I just had some Domino's pizza, got me full, but the pizza was awful. The meat and sauce was horrible. I've had cheap pizza from Little Caesars better than this. Really, it's that fucked up, eh? Takes some determination to fuck up a pizza. Yeah, they do kind of manipulate people who have severe FOMO. Well, I mean, they'll take an awesome indie title. They'll throw it up for an entire month for like 30 or 40 bucks. Like, I could see being pissy with them, like, 5-6 years ago. When they're, like, actually limited, but... I don't know. Anybody who wants one has an entire month. They don't fucking cost anything, really, for what you're getting. LRG fired folks over who they followed? Oh. There's evidence to show that they're holding back stock and selling it at high price on eBay? I don't know. If there's ever a game I want to get, I just buy it. Oh, fuck everything. There's a saying that bad pizza is like bad sex, not so bad. I think the person who came up with that saying has never had bad pizza or bad sex. Yeah, how do you fuck up a pizza? With vegetables. Nintendo does similar things, to be fair, though. Oh, man. Bum, bum, ba-dum, ba-bum. I just think it's cool when, you know, for people who like physical fucking media, can just get it. Like, it's nice that companies are doing that. I think it's fucking cool. Like, if you don't want to buy them, you don't have to. Hey, Derp, how's it going, dude? I always wash my ass with my veggies, tails, shampoo before scathing. Knew it. It's very cool, but I don't know what you mean. You can just get it, LOL. Normally bots buy up the whole stock in seconds. Most of them are open pre-order for an entire month. It used to be, like, more difficult. I think it was like a blue pipe. Maybe it was a green pipe. I don't know. No. Nope. with a green pipe. Thanks, Memory. Someone else getting BG3 physical? Hell yeah. Baldur's Gate? Wait, they didn't release it physically? Normal? Like, normal? They put out a huge game like that and it was digital only at first, or what? What a great game. Hey, Rockstar, how's it going, dude? I had to time out a viewer for the first time the other day. They wished you to die and get cancer? What? What happened? No, only digital. Granted, it was smarter to wait for even the announcement of a physical. Huh. Wait, it's two PS5 discs with all the patches so far? Jesus Christ, that's insane. Huh. That is fucking crazy. Damn, that's a big boy. Yeah, no shit. That's crazy. And you have to get, ooh, deluxe edition? Probably. You or someone from your Discord offended them with a joke and they lost their shit on my stream? Dude, awesome. Sorry, if I don't know. Maybe that, like, sucks for you. It's just hilarious. Who was it? What happened? They got offended and said, I hope I get cancer. Probably a joke. I was appalled at first, and then I laughed my ass off. I knew you'd laugh. Yeah, dude. That's hilarious. Good, fuck them. Tell them to come here so I can show them my dick. Was it me? Please let it be me. Oh, that sucks. Wait, what the hell? Whoa, look at that. Has to be a joke? Probably. I wish they would make a movie about a cool dad who wakes up one day and is dictator of the world. Now he has to apply his cool dad skills to governance. It would be called Cool Daddy Dick. I like the way you think. I don't know the specifics, but whatever the joke, it can't be as rude as saying that shit on someone else's stream. Yeah, no doubt. Probably. It's probably just one of my regulars trying to be funny. I'll spin my penis in a circular motion performing my helicopter hypnosis move. Undefeated. Are you fucking kidding? Is it about feeding Mel to the deer? It's like me coming to your house to yell at your family how I hate someone we both know. Are you positive they were being fucking real, or what? They weren't just, like, trying to be funny? Something about Anne Frank? Anne Frank. And frankly, that person didn't think it was a funny joke, I guess. Oh, we talk shit about Anne Frank 3 times a week. What do you have? My regular Sega with a side of bacon? Hey, Azarlina, how you doing today? That's the best reaction to an uncultured outburst comment I totally expected from this chat. Do you think Anne Frank would have been a Belieber? Oh yeah. He'd be cutting for Bieber like the rest of us. What's the point of that? Okay. The fuck? Oh, okay. I got stuck on him. Uh-oh. Anne Frank would appreciate the sounder named Angels for making the noise she was never allowed to while she lived. Man, it's fucking hot in here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There you go. That was close. Hey, Super Game Station. How you doing, dude? I'm doing queer and skinny. It shows. Hey, McSwag, how's it going, dude? What's up, Sega? How's the Mario Lands? Aw, you know. I'm killing every little cute creature in sight. What's up, video fam? Are you did is winning? No. Can't answer that without a lawyer present. Not just killing them, squeezing their guts out by stepping on them like a toothpaste. Exactly. Somebody's gotta do it. Did you are is winning. Alrighty then. Hell with that thing, I guess. Mr. Greeny, how you doing today, dude? Go rest our heroes. What the fuck is this game? I don't know. I think it's Zelda. To be and hero, the is what way they winning when here yesterday. This is a niche game, you wouldn't have heard of it. Yeah, this is like Sega's mascot. Super Mario World? Never heard of it. Is that some kind of obscure MSX2 CD game or something? Yeah, it's on the MSX2 CD for sure. Look how choppy this thing is. Like, unplayable. Plumbers wear ties. The sequel. Ba bum ba bum ba. Fuck everything! I thought it was going lower than that. Okay, well. There's a port on the Sega Pico CD. Bro, I love Chocolate Mountain, but is it chocolate or rhino shit? Oh, it's shit. It's all shit. It's much smoother on the actual Super Nintendo, probably because interlaced video. Yeah. Is this an 8K? Fishing Boo is best Boo? Fishing Boo. Okay, a one-up, really? Do I have to, like, kill myself, or what? You have to die here? This is giving me eye stroke a little. Interlaced video looks smoother on CRT TVs. On digital TVs, it looks like ass. Can look great on a TV with a good scaler. Use the boo blocks. Oh. Okay. Thank you. Dude, I had no idea. Fuck, I've never done that before. I always just had a feather whenever I got here. So DoorDash, I beyond dead right now? Unless I want to drive an hour away and dash there? What? DoorDash died? How old is he? I've been sitting around trying to install Kali Linux and watching El Chavo del Ocho off Twitch. I don't understand anything happening in your life right now. Fuck, he just gets hit anyway. Hit green blocks? Oh, yeah. Lameo just wanted to hear your response. I have no idea what any of that is. I've never experienced the majesty of food delivery. Both and I were at like 98% of the game our whole childhoods until we met. And turned out she found the exit I never did, and I found one she never did. Oh, wow. Dude, that's kind of cool. So I'm installing Linux because it has hacking tools, and I'm trying to reteach myself ethical hacking? What the hell is ethical hacking? Chavo del Ocho is a famous Hispanic comedy known throughout South America. Oh, okay. Yeah, I've never heard of it. And the reason I'm doing that is because my main job, DoorDash, sucks a big ass. You had me at sucking ass. Ethical hacking equals digital Robin Hood? Just only steal from Elon Musk or what? Ethical hacking is where a company hires you to try to fuck up their shit, but ethically and on a contract in order to find vulnerabilities. Oh, that's fucking super cool, dude. Interesting. God damn it. Oh, we're going down. Okay. What? Uh-oh. Fireflower? Who the fuck likes fireflower? Okay, that doesn't kill him. bum 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 bum. Hey Metroid, how you doing today, dude? Fishy fishy on the wall, who's the hairiest of them all? Gotta be a hairy fish out there, right? Companies, watch Catch Me If You Can. Starting Leonardo DiCaprio. With me, please. It will be on company time, I promise. Is that the one with Tom Hanks in it? Uh-oh. Sleepy. Used to wake up.
Oh.
The fuck is that room? Tom Hank is there? I live his jokes on that movie. I remember watching it a long ass time ago. I remember liking it a lot. I fucking love Tom Hanks. But you can't go up there? You can go up there. Okay. Wally! What's up, Chris? How you doing, man? Okay. That fuck. Hey, Metroid. Wait, we got a thing there, so is there a thing down here, too? Probably. Greeny-san! Holy shit! Dragomir! Thanks for the raid, dude! How'd the rest of your stream go? Oh! Raid. Hey, what's up, Larry? How you doing, dude? Hey, Lake, how's how you doing today? I kept dying over and over and feel like a feeble child, but I managed. Did you end up beating the game or what? We're sick of this game. Play something else? Seriously? How you doing, Cap? Spit in my mouth and finger my asshole with a cactus, all while slapping my cock with a ruler? That's the only way you can come? Guts of Lakes. No worries, I've been lurking in your stream all this time as well. Jesus. Yeah, I beat it. Oh, sweet. You're excited to move on to Jack 2? That's the only way I want to come? Yeah. The only way worth coming. I tell you what. I watched Hypnic die a lot. It was cute. Ooh. Hey, dude. Bum bum ba bum bum ba bum 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 ba bum bum. Hey, ya hippie. Metroid-kun, he's playing Horton Saves Xmas next? Horton Rapes a Who? Volume 7? Holy shit, mutation! Thank you for the fucking follow. How you doing today? Oh, that's my favorite installment of the series, Walter. Horton Rapes a Who? Oh, man. Hi, Christopher-son. Daniel-son! Sit on my face and shit, Daniel-son. Bum, bum, ba, bum, bum. That's the one, Walt. I know somebody's getting a Blu-ray. Hey, Sega fan, doing good. Found you via my best friend, Hippie Tesla. Yeah, Hippie's a sweetheart. Let's not kill him. That's the Juan. Is this the one with the dicks? It is. Go to bread? What is bread? Ah! Whoa. That was close one, yeah? I kinda wanna play some of the new Resident Evils. I stopped after 5. I've heard 5 and 6 were fucking shit, so I don't blame you. You're old, your brain is melting. What are you up to? Did you beat that Famicom game at the beginning of the stream? No. No, I did not, Kent. Sit on my face and tell me that you love me. Do I look like your parents? Because I am, and I will do it. It was doing that before I was old. 7 and 8 are good? Yeah, I've heard 7 and 8 were awesome. Bum, 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 bum. 5 is great fun. When played as intended as co-op, no comment on 6. Hey, Retro, how's it going, man? Even large fans of this series will say they're fine as games, but bad as Resident Evil. Ah. I guess. Well, fucking run for it, I guess. The Game Boy Color, Resident Evil, and Survivor are my favorites? I don't even think I've seen them. Boner Petite? I'm being trolled, they're the worst. Keck lol? Oh. How far are you into LA?
Whoa.
Resident Evil Gaiden, yuck? It's that bad, huh? I'm alright, just loafing around at the moment. How are you, cool Modi? I'm doing alright. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Cheerio! Tiger GameCon Resident Evil 2? Resident Evil Gaiden is awful, but so much money. Oh, yeah, it came out super late, right? I beat it last night's stream with the whole game? Oh, what the hell? Link's Awakening? You beat that game in one sitting? What the fuck? Dude, that's cool. Those rhinos are weird. Yeah, right, dude? What the fuck? You subbed? Holy shit, Mutation. Thank you. Damn, that is random as fuck. Thanks, man. I really appreciate it. Resident Evil Survivor's okay? Link's Awakening in one session? How long did it take? Oh, you... Dude, I watched lots of Gaiden. It's different, but pretty amusing. I wouldn't say it's bad. I found my thumb drive, and it's got Ubuntu on it. This game has a lot of pretty unusual enemies now that I think about it. Yeah, they always just pick random shit, it seems like. No problem. Dude, you, like, just showed up, too. That's, like, unheard of. Thank you. Lol, time to wipe? Dude, you wipe? Who the fuck wipes? It's not canon. Afternoon, good to see ya. Bum, 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 bum. For every sub, Walt rips out a sack hair. I'd do it. I don't wipe, I just poop in the shower. Shit in the vegetable crisper like a normal person. For every sub, he has to cut off a testicle. Fuck, I only got 3. Oh. Okay, now I have to challenge myself. I beat Link's Awakening more times than most games I played in my life. I guess it could be done without 100%ing. It's not the first time I've streamed that game in one sitting. I've beaten it over 50 times and still own my original copy. In one sitting, damn, dude. Oh, what the fuck? Chris is gifting a sub to Mr. Greeny? Dude, thank you, man. The fuck? You guys are awesome. I appreciate it. Thanks for the gift sub? No doubt. Bum 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 bum. Hey, 2005, how's it going, dude? What are you wearing? Got some shooters in here. Hi! Like high school shooters? Oh no. Goodbye, my love. Link's Awakening is my favorite Zelda game. It's so much fun. It is a good one. That's another sack hair lost? Yeah. Fuck. Running out of nut hair. Have you played Mario's Time Machine? No, dude. I don't even think I've actually seen that one. Is it any good? Bro, Sega getting some help after streaming for so long? It's very appreciated. I wonder if I would enjoy Link's Awakening. Dude, Link's Awakening is fucking fantastic. It's a great game. The 0 points challenge. I'm wearing a smile and socks. Nice. The parents are coming over. I only missed 2 heart pieces. The rest is easy. Chris, again? Lost Bomber 03? What the fuck? Dude. Thanks, man. God damn, dude. 2 at the same time. Afternoon Greedy. LA was one of the biggest big games that got me into gaming. Had a German copy for 15 years before getting an English one. Do you speak German? Looks like garbage. Link's Awakening? Your sub notifications aren't working? Oh, yeah. I don't know why. I should check it out. Super Game Station's gifting a sub. Holy fucking shit, you guys. Dude, thank you, man. That is super fucking nice of you, dude. Determined to give you a Brazilian wax 1 hair at a time. Hey, I deserve it. Now play him $50 to play something else. I've been, what the fuck, mutation? Are you kidding me? What the fuck, dude? Thank you? Jesus Christ, man. That's fucking insane. Help? Thanks, Mr. Gay Station. I would have gifted him one. Take off your pants now. Were you able to beat it in German? That's awesome. What the fuck? Ojimbo didn't have a sub? Ojimbo got hit? That's an instant ban? You have to now, Walt? Mutation is raining subs? Yeah, what the fuck, you guys? Thank you. God damn. I kind of wish I could do something cool, like cut off my nose or something now. Should I do it? Should I cut my nose off? What the fuck? Big W in the chat. You guys are fucking awesome. Thank you so much. Are you kidding me, Chris? What the fuck, dude? Man. Damn, I missed it. Hey, Famicom, what's up, dude? How you doing today? Chris with another 3 fucking subs. What the fuck is going on in here right now? You guys are insane. Thank you so much. There should have to be at least 1 nipple shown. All the pretty girls are doing it on Twitch. Help? What's the matter, late guts? Positive hype? Fuck yeah. It's a massacre. German version has a bikini top trade sequence item like the Japanese version, and a monster can tell you to always do it with a condom. Really? It brings up condoms. That's fucking hilarious. What the actual fuck, mutation? Are you kidding me right now? Dude. Thank you. Fuck me with a knife, dude. That's insane. Man, all this hype really means a lot to me, knowing that I'm going to reset this game again. Dude. If something tells me you're not, it's on like Donkey Kong. I think you'd get up in there and deck a motherfucker, LOL. Dude. Thank you so much, you guys. What the fuck? That's insane, man. Level 5 hype train? For no reason? I feel like I'm watching my baby girl get banged out. Yeah, this is a lot like baby rape. Thank you, man. Chris again, with another 3. Dude. Yes, what the fuck indeed? Haha. Hey, SDM Plays, how's it going, dude? It keeps going? Yeah, holy fucking shit, you guys are insane. Thank you. What's the fucking occasion? Oh yeah, 100 bits. Thank you, Hippie Tesla. I appreciate it, man. The dedication to Mario, even after the tires? Get naked? Should I? Should I do it? Should I just give up my virginity? You guys have fucking earned it. Ah, fuck everything. Oh my god. Happy birthday, Walter. Yeah, it's my birthday, hey? How many levels can this thing do? Hype trains? I have no idea. Probably 99? Or 10? Probably 100 or 10. The Japanese are here. How you doing, Evil Yoy? How's your day, man? Super Game Station? What the actual fuck, man? Another 3 gift subs. You fucking people are insane. Chris Mahonic Wanzica? It feels like it. Jesus Christ. And a level 6 hype train. You guys are fucking crazy. Thank you. How many retard blues? How about you completely change and slap the people who made you what you were in the face and don't show any love to the community that made you like somebody else we know? Oh, man. Fuck that. I don't have it in me. Is it revenge for calling chat broke yesterday? I guess. I said there's a mosh pit in the chat. Mom, I'm scared. Everyone must have got paid today. Which specific content creator are you calling out? You need to narrow it down a little. Yeah, no shit, hey? Show me that bussy. Some sausage. Like some that is so fucking random.
Here's
you guys.
A nice piece sausage. Of shit.
Obviously myself.
You are gay.
What am I doing? So fucking loud and long. What do you mean, oops? You didn't mean to redeem that? Oh, shit. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. Every Angel's redeem, you get to see the viewer count drop. It's hilarious. Yeah, dude, I know. Wow, everything went silent all of a sudden. No, I did. I definitely meant to redeem that. Oh, okay. Like, how do you accidentally click that? You know what both turns me on and scares me about Lake Guts? She's a girl? Oh man, I'm fucking this up royally. She has a bigger dick than me?
I wanna see some naked dudes!
Come on. Holy shit, I did it. She's what? I do, it's so heavy. She's got 3 foreskins. Holy fucking shit. Oh yeah, mutation. I give away secret channel points to people who gift subs, by the way, so you just earned like 50,000 points that you can use to make me watch movies or play video games of your choice or whatever the fuck. 3 or 4 skins gets shot, as opposed to having 4 or 5 skins. 3 or 4 skins? Wow? Oh. Yeah, so if there's, like, shit that you want to watch me fucking play, but you don't want to sit in here for, like, a month collecting points. Make him watch Bollywood movies like Cinna. Dude, I had to watch this movie. What was it called? Rang de Basanti. It was, like, 3 hours long last night. Fuck, dude. The movie was, like, okay, but 3 hours? What the fuck? Why? Why is every Bollywood film, like, 3 hours fucking long? You know? I recommend the grease method to get your games played. Yeah, JeFlown. I appreciate that. Yeah, that last Angel's Dream just left me with a whopping 16 points left. Oh yeah, you just redeemed a game last night. That's right. You have a game in mind? Okay. Yeah, 80s or 90s stuff. That's how this game got redeemed. Yeah, and Mario 2. And Mario Lost Levels. And Mario 1. And Zelda 1. And whatever else. Bollywood is funny that way. Just, like, irrationally long. See, the really shitty part is the movies start out insanely slow, and then, like, as the story progresses, there will eventually be something that's, like, somewhat interesting, right? Like, something will just, like, hook you in, and you'll be like, ooh, this is getting really good. And then it's like, bam! All of a sudden, they're, like, standing in a fucking field, and they're all just, like, singing and dancing for, like, 8 minutes straight. And it makes no fucking sense. It just, like, pulls you out of the immersion, you know? Let's see those points. Oh, yeah. I love Bollywood Batman. Dude, there's a Bollywood Batman? Please don't redeem that for me. Yeah, I gotta turn on my Twitch real quick. I love Bollywood Batman. LOL, still playing Mario. Hey, Stevie, how you doing, dude? Yep. It keeps getting reset, dude. Hey, guys, remember the 90s? Only 90s kids remember the 90s. I'm fucking redeeming it now. Chris, no. $50,000. Chaotic, you would. Have you seen it, Metroid? The girl getting slapped and spinning into a curtain to strangle herself still holds the trophy. Excellent. I have a nice NES list for you, and good movies. Ooh. I wonder what kind of movies you'd pick for me. Which movie? The Bollywood Batman? I already had to watch the one from, like, 1963 or whatever the fuck it was. Nope, never heard of it. Yeah, me neither. I didn't... Fuck! Man, I already fucked it up. I know the perfect game to play after this, Lost Levels. Ugh. Dude, that game's gonna drive me fucking crazy. I can't believe you picked that one. Wally Met's been spoiling us with old school real-time strategy. Oh, yeah. Warcraft 2 on DOS or whatever. Some of the movies I had on my list have already been picked and you liked them. Princess Mononoke. Yeah, that wasn't bad. Road Warrior were two of them. Oh, yeah. Road Warrior. Road Warrior was fucking brutal, hey? There's a DCW Dreamcast Walter Bomba theme park in Abu Dhabi. Though I really want to go, yo. Do it. When will you spoil us? Two. I'm just trying to polish off the Marios. Still got to redeem Mario 64. Yeah. Best Darwin Award I heard. Guy robs a 7-Eleven for a hot dog, runs from cops. Cops catch up a few minutes later, and the guy's dead from choking on the stolen hot dog? No fucking way. Return to sender. The thought of a Lost Levels reset has me on cloud 9. Oh, I've heard so much about PM, but never seen it. PM? Someone made you watch Nausicaa, the Valley of the Wind, right? Yeah, dude, I like that one a lot. I think Dragomir did that one. Did you watch Castle of Cagliostro yet? No, it's not. It's either going to be in late December or it's in January at some point. I only download movies like 15 at a time, and we're almost at the 15th. Mad Max Road Warrior's amazing. Yeah, that's the one. That's like number two, right? I'm going to skulk around while I deal with dinner. All right, hippie. No problem, dude. Thank you so much for fucking raiding and hanging out, dude. I appreciate it. I got an ass load of channel points in your fucking stream. I'm going to make you play some... cool shit. How much more do you have to your list? So I forgot to ask, how's the final boss of Moon Crystal? Do you move through it super fast? I haven't played it yet, dude. Then they charged to the gas station for not labeling the hot dog as a choking hazard? No. Enjoy. Princess Mononoke? Yes, number two. Oh, yeah, Princess Mononoke was decent. I didn't mind it. I preferred my neighbor Totoro? I preferred my neighbor Jess porn. Texas Now or Tonight? Hot Dog was just like I said, no. Yeah, Tonight. Beyond the Thunderdome is the third, and it's okay. Don't even know. Oh, you're about half. Okay, so you have like 800 games-ish. That'll be a nice list. Texas is a state. Isn't that a band? I've never seen it. Oh, damn, even better. I thought I missed it. No, dude. Certainly didn't. Sega fan's my biggest secret lurking fan. Yeah, dude. I'm always fucking lurking. Yeah, when people who support my channel, dude, I'm constantly lurking in their shit. Even if I don't say anything, I'm usually in there lurking because I have other crap I have to do. I'm too fucking busy. Yup. I love my neighbor Jess porn. Dude, right? It's to die for. I'm as hyped as a crackhead. That's pretty hyped. Orb! So you are resetting this again. Okay, well, I'm gonna go do the fucking secret level then. Or the, what do you call it, special? I'm gonna go to the special needs room and, rape. Ba-dum-ba-dum, bump. Ba-dum-ba-dum, bump. Bum 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 bum. I guess there's not even any point in progressing past this area, then. Mario's good, but like 4 days of it? Yeah, but I only do it in the morning, so it's pretty much like 2 days, right? Stop resetting this? What? You hate this game? I guess. Man, I've watched you guys sit through like a week of Shenmue. You guys can't do 2 days of Mario? Where does this one stand for you against the other Mario games, or just what's your favorite Mario? Probably be a... I don't know. It's hard to pick between this and number three. But I loved Mario Odyssey. A reset with Moon Crystal would be funny. Yeah, dude, I loved that game. I would actually love to play through that again. There's no point progressing, period, when chat's resetting it. Oops, fuck. They did not LOL all these guys left during Shenmue. Shh. Yes, I fucking left. Holy fuck. Okay. Shenmue was awful. I'm glad I did it. The great skipper leaves him. Big surprise. Unfortunately, I stayed for Shenmue. Yeah, most of you did. One Shenmue stream was just some Asian dude looking for Charlie for an hour. Yes. Yep, that's it. Yeah, Chad is resetting this. Gotta run, Sega fan, but thanks for a great stream, and the points will be redeeming soon. Fuck yeah, dude. Thank you so much for all those fucking gift subs, dude. That is insane, man. That's never happened before, dude. Nobody's ever jumped in, followed, and then just gifted, like, 10 subs like that. Thank you, man. I really appreciate that. I lurked, as always. I watched 10 minutes and went no fucking way. Yeah. Enjoy your day, dude. To be fair, I'd probably stick around even if you were just watching paint dry. Yeah, most people hang out because the chat's fucking absolutely next level autistic. And it's fucking amusing. This is just kind of like background shit. Or at least that's how I think of it. You know, this Chinese guy was basically all of the first Shenmue. See ya tonight. Enjoy mutation. Alright. Well, no matter the game, people complain about it. Yep. Even Mario World, apparently, somehow. Autistic, sadistic, and masochistic. Yep. Yes, we fucking are autistic. Shenmue became the poster boy, yeah. Caps got it. And gay. But two, you know what? We're not fake. Unless some people... Boy, you butchered all of that. Chat is controversial at times. Here? No. All impaled at Swamp Ass. What's up, Turb? How you doing today, man? It's like seeing the difference in another chat playing Azure. They were hyping dude up, making it... treat experience, and then I remember those guys just making it miserable. Oh, these guys? Yeah. True. I'm good, man. Haru. I'm awesome. I'm doing good, man. For some reason, I got a fucking hype train. Oh, no. Okay. Where am I going? Wow, I did butcher that LOL. Oh, yeah. Nice, glad to hear. Well, at least I got the sentiment. I know what you're trying to say. You're asking me to the prom, right? Oh, no. Oh, okay. Oh, wings. Is there a checkpoint somewhere? No. Choo-choo and fuck you? That'll be $4. That'll be 45 cents. Yeah, I'll let you come in me for 45 cents. Where are you gonna find a deal like that? That's 37 cents? Oh yeah, I gotta pay taxes on my rape, right? I gotta pay taxes on my rape. $3.50 and a half. The cigarette is best I dog? Well, that ain't a real word, so I'm okay. Got. What about Game of Thrones? Yup. Alright, that's definitely the best pickup line I've ever heard. Oh yeah, this level. I remember this level driving me nuts. What was the problem with this stage? Ah. Wow. Trudeau needs his rape tax. Sega, I gotta go. You're awesome. Congrats on your subs, man. You're awesome too, man. Thank you for jumping in, dude. I appreciate it. I hope you have a good day. Wait, you can get rape tax? That's an option? Yeah, man. Didn't they teach you that in elementary school? Sign me up. The fuck Canadians tax, LOL? Are there term limits for Canadian presidents? I thought it was like 4 or 8 years, but I feel like Trudeau's been in here for like ever. Yes, dude? I like this game, but not sure if I like 3 beta. Yeah, I'm not sure either, dude. It's a fucking toss-up. I mean, this one's really easy and just, like, chill for the most part. So I guess it really depends what you're looking... Well, I've played 3 so much I can fucking do it blindfolded, too, but... Like, a lot of people say that that one's... a lot more difficult, so... Probably more fun. There is not? Wait, seriously? There isn't? There are no term limits I'm aware of. We had Harper for 10 years. What the fuck? Oh, okay. You definitely like 3 better. Trudeau's near the 10-year mark as well? Yeah, it feels like it's been a long time. I live in Alberta, so I feel the pain of having this clown as the PM. Why Alberta specifically? What's the difference? Nope, Walter, there's not. He did before him was, like, what, 16 years or some shit? His did? He got us her did? What the fuck? That guy was off screen. Okay. Oh, I thought it was 3. Never mind. He's captured the hearts and minds of the Canadian electorate. He dead. He shut the fucking oil off here? What the hell's oil? Walt's also from Alberta? Dude, I fucking lived in that shithole for like a year. It was atrocious. LMFAO, Alberta, Walter, oh god, I can't imagine. Dude, it sucked. There's just like stupid cunts wearing cowboy hats everywhere. And just like, yeah, they're all miserable. And everything's just like flat and ugly and fucking shitty. I fucking hate Alberta. Trudeau isn't the worst we've had, but he's handled a number of things terribly. He started better than he's ended up. Good old blackface. Yeah, it's like the only cool thing he ever did. Day of the Rake is coming for you, Leafs. I can't stand Alberta either. Yeah, fuck Alberta. Alberta sucks. Yeah, dude. And every time you're stuck behind some fucking retard while you're trying to drive, it's always like red fucking letters on the goddamn license plate. It's always some shithead in Alberta who's never seen a corner in their fucking lives, and they're going like 40 under the speed limit the entire time. God damn it. Yeah, don't even get me started. Saskatchewan is nature's perfect shape, a rectangle. And then he fucking lied about cannabis. Oh, we're gonna use tax money from this to rebalance the economy. Shudders in terror. Will you ever travel to East Canada? I don't know, maybe. I have to. For like Pokemon Go or what? The way you describe Alberta reminds me of where I live. Really? California. Wait. Yeah, you're in California, right? What's a corner? Walter, when summer comes, we have a meme that goes around. Just a photo of an Alberta plate, and it just says, watch out, the red plates are coming. It's true, dude. They all just flock to BC. And then, yeah, trying to traverse anywhere is a fucking nightmare. Fucking assholes. My dad was born in Alberta. Uh-oh. Okay. Better. Jeez, Wally, I know you hate it here, but it's my home. Fuck your home. Your home sucks. Dude, you bitch every day of your life. Maybe it's Alberta, dude. In America, the hicks drive over the speed limit. When another country has bounders on both sides of the country, it's not a real country. I live in the valley, so it's super flat, but I can see the mountains in the distance. Yeah, that sounds like Alberta. Fuck you and your home, kill your family. Dude, I already did. They were asking for it. Fucking miserable every day of his life. He's like, I love it here. Dude, I fucking lived in Calgary twice, dude. I'm allowed to bitch about it. I've experienced the fucking depth of sadness that is fucking Alberta existence. BC is about as beautiful as it can get. I would expect a shitload more people as time goes on. Probably. There's still just hours and hours of nothingness every time you're trying to go to a different city. I apparently have a lot of family in Alberta and British Columbia, though I've only met them like maybe 2 to 3 times in my life. Dude. How funny would that be if we were cousins? Wally lives in a podunk shithole anyhow, lol. Yeah, this place sucks. That's where I lived when I was in Alberta, was Calgary. Yeah. Yeah, but, mountains? Dude, if I could live in Canmore, I would go today. Canmore? He does have that, yes. Hours and hours of nothingness sounds like a Sega Fan 001 stream. It does, doesn't it? How you doing, Ulfren? All the immigrants come to Vancouver, you're safe in the mountains, cool? Yeah, I'm safe here. Well, nah, I'm not getting into that. Kissing cousins, yeah. Fisting cousins. Hey, Keywork, thank you for the raid, dude. How'd your stream go? No! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Haha, I made it! Cousins Walter? Yeah, dude, that'd be so cool. Mountains are stupid. Canmore's fucking expensive. Yeah, it is. Yo. Oh, Mortal Kombat 1. Oh, is that like the new remake or whatever? How'd your stream go, dude? Does anyone know why some of the apples are discolored in the game? Worms. AIDS. I mean, raid. Good. Played Mortal Kombat 1 for about 7.5 hours. Holy shit, dude. How's your butt? Oh, really? Slain by a fish? How does it feel to be a gangster? If I ever start acting like a gangster, I want you to kill me. Please. Nah, there's a whole new generation of rich tech heads who can work from home looking to buy your houses. Yeah. Houses here used to be like $100,000 or less. And that was only like a few years ago. Now, like, the pieces of shit are going for, like, $300,000, $400,000. And we live in the middle of nowhere. The whole point of living here is it's cheap. I'll keep how my butt feels to myself. Aw. I wanted a haiku. Damn, I can't even play Mortal Kombat for 20 minutes. Yeah, I don't have the patience either, dude. Most aesthetics, but some add more than 1 point to Yoshi laying an egg. John Jacob... Fuck. Oh, okay, we get Yoshi at least. Oh yeah, that's just a one-up, I remember that. I don't need no man. Hey, Iso, what's up, dude? Shit, I did it. You play one rap song? Boy, you can get out of my house. she's mean. Some people are incredibly sensitive. I said on another channel that, fun fact, vampires are actually aliens. Aliens took bat form to move during the night and suck human blood for their DNA experiments, and that was offensive for some fucking reason. I got a 1 hour timeout? What is wrong with some people? What? You got an hour timeout for fucking rambling about vampires? Gonna raid and run, enjoy this masterpiece. Yeah, no, dude, for sure. Take care of your after-stream stuff. Thank you so much for the raid, man. I appreciate it. And thank you for the lurk as well. Goddamn, be Luigi for once. Wait, can you pick Luigi? How you doing, Grap? I mean, hi. I always thought it looked like a glitch on the first level, but noticed it was on more levels. It looks like a faded red. I don't see how that's offensive. Well, I'm offended. Cinna thinks Eminem is punk. Probably. Is it a Bible study stream? I can't see any way that is offensive to anyone. Sheesh, some people. Fuck them. There are a few green ones, too. Vampires are real, you guys. Don't joke about them. Dracula's listening. He'll sneak into your bedroom at night. Yeah. If they said that before the ban, it would make sense. Probably can play as Luigi somehow. Yeah, there's probably a way. Twitch etiquette dictates that you introduce yourself in chat by not posting weird things in chat? The fuck kind of rule is that? Okay, maybe user controller. Oh, yeah. Play two players and dies. Yeah, okay. Shit. Ah, I remember this level sucking! How did I do it again? Okay. Wait, where's my fucking thing? I told someone she reminded me of Ron Swanson and she followed my channel. Weirdest objective? Ron Swanson. Walter's trained me to be different than the typical tweaker. Tweaker? Supposed to post stuff like, hey, or I love this game. Yeah, be as mundane as possible. Just jump in with a fucking Wikipedia article about fish sticks. Bum bum ba bum bum ba bum 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 bum. If I ever stream Mario game one player, I'll exclusively play as Luigi. Also, this was the first time I noticed the Super Famicom logo on the special stage screen. Oh yeah, somebody brought that up a while ago. I completely forgot to even look. She took it as a compliment. Ron, I don't even know who that is. Swan Ronson? Lol. Tweaker Twitcher, what's the difference? Have a fishy stick. Oh, people start a two-player game, transfer all lives to Luigi, die once to finish off Mario, then just continue on as Luigi only. I understizzle. Mundane is perceived as sale for some reason. For some. I tried that one Sega, except it was chicken nugs. I came in, I said I like chicken nugs. Instant bam. Fucking retarded. I just scrolled past Yonoid on the NES, and now I want Domino's Pizza. Nuna. What are you doing, baby girl? Eh? I pet her once. Hair. Everywhere. Oh, yeah, I brought it up last time. It's right... Oh, yeah. Ah, fuck everything. I hate this area. Okay, I thought they already exploded. Want some anchovy pizza? Dude, I'd try a bite. They were hunting some kind of chicken-looking monster in a Monster Hunter game at the time, and I said I like chicken nugs. That all seemed irrelevant to me. Fuck them. Fuck their channel. Let them fail. Fuck it. Let them stew in their misery.
Person like chicken nuggets. I wish I was fucking dead.
Bum bum ba bum 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 bum. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Sure could use a power up right now. I tell you what. Oh, thank God, something. What are we doing? What the fuck, game? Bum 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 bum. I guess some channels really crack down on deviant behavior. Yeah, I don't really fucking tread the waters of Twitch too much. Gotta stick with you guys. I guess some channels really... Oops. PlayStation sent me my 2023 wrap-up. You can probably guess the game. Yeah. Were they all Trails?
How do you say the Mario Land on Yoshi noise? Mario Land on Yoshi noise? I don't know. Weird deviant? Yes. All of them? All five. Well, yeah, I guess. Even if you only fucking played them once. Oh yeah, weren't you something that I can't get? Fucking dumb. That guy spits lightning bolts out of his dick. You've never tried. I think I saw Kui Quen. I'm just kissing words.
I see bees of green.
Uh-oh. Yeah, like that pussy, the Andy Social Network. Fuck that waste of life. Tell us how you really feel.
I see bees of green.
Oh, I've tried. You've tried. Get a kidney stone. Oh my. Wernstrom. You're coming with me, Essay. You're coming with me, Holmes. Fucking hate kidney stones. Dude, I don't even want to fucking think about getting those. I'll get a boner. Okay, we're running out of time. Gotcha. Finally, something. Bum bum bada bum bum bada bum bada bum bum. Okay. Whoa. Like, you know, whatever. So I'm not the only one that finds that guy annoying? I don't know. He seems nice-ish. But yeah, I don't know. A lot of you guys bitch about him sometimes, so I don't know. Maybe he's not great? I have no idea. You can break those blocks with spin jump if you forgot. There's a spin jump? They fucking sucks. Three times here? I eat kidney stones for breakfast. They make great toppings for omelets. No, not shit pee. You pee kidney tones. That's a fun tone. Walter's the best Louis Armstrong cover artist I know. Thanks, dude. I spent my whole life practicing. Oh, I had some huge issues 6 months back. Drink water. Don't stop drinking more water. Yeah, water good. He killed Street Fighter Speed Ruse and has a ton of people who hate him but won't call him out on it because he's a partner and abuses that. I'm the only one who'll speak up on it. Rockstar Energy drinks all other fluids except Walter's cum. You need to drink more water. Wait, I didn't take that stupid... I didn't take the star path out because I didn't want to fucking change everything. He's a massive piece of shit who bootlicked his way to partner.
Bootlicked? You don't get no bread with one meatball.
Okay. I was pissing out my body during the night. Would be shaking, naked, and cold on the bathroom floor all day. From kidney stone? Oh, Jesus Christ. No one speaks ill of that asshole because they inflate his ego for his viewers and use Andy to partner. There's a lot of people who do that once a channel starts getting big. They just fucking hang out because... clout? That's also a good way to fucking, like, be a part of a community and shit. I get that. Right? You're gonna have a better time on Twitch if you're part of a community. You can kill the football players and the baseballs with the cape? Maybe I fucking worship a bit fucking football, man. I don't want to hurt football players. I'm in love with football players. Yeah, once you hit 1,000 followers, ALOL. Yep. Fuck. I don't want to be a part of a community that doesn't check Andy. I kissed Want Him Gone from speedrunning. I kiss you. He's cancer and has to go. Yeah, I've been trying to get clout here for months. It ain't working. I beat my body up pretty bad. Nothing compares to kidney pain. I want to think about it. I'm a speed wanna. Fine, then I'll redeem Super High Impact on Super Nintendo for you. No! Cheeseburger, fuck that guy, bro. I'm in love with the Coco? Yeah, I don't think you should ever sacrifice who the fuck you are and your own morals and shit just to, like, popularity. Like, what the fuck, man? That's pretty gross, right? I mean, it's kind of cringy as fuck. Like, wouldn't you rather have 10 friends and be yourself instead of 100 that like somebody that isn't even fucking you? Even tooth pain? That's literal nerves, man. Yeah, that's why I blacklisted by some streamers. Then don't think about it. I know where the kidneys are and know how to punch someone in them. Breathe deeply. Where I talk, I'm banned on site. Why? Because of Andy. Nice. What does that moon do? Ah, 3 1-ups. Sega, do you have a favorite game of the year that you enjoyed? Besides, of course, Shenmue, which all of us agree was number one. But since it was so good, we'll put it in God status. I don't know. How many games have I beaten this year? Like 200 or 300? I can't. What did I play? Moon Crystal was fun. I remember that game. But that was last night. That's why I won't let it go till he's dealt with. Yeah, man. Sacrifices must be made for perseverance. Yeah. I want to fly like a beagle to the tree where the beagles like to pee. I've had to pull a tooth out. Yeah, it hurts. Still doesn't measure to kidney pain. Mine went into acute failure. Grab a knife and cut that shit out of it. I'll never give you problems again. Moon Crystal for the win. Hell yeah. I'd have to, like, look at what the fuck I've played. I don't even know. Ah. What was cute about kidney failure? Yeah. Maybe Parasite Eve. I feel like they got the best reception. Yeah, I love Parasite Eve. It was awesome. Like, right this second, if I had to play Parasite Eve 1 again, would I want to? No. Moon Crystal? Yeah. Why am I doing this? Time to pursue Walt's YouTube for reference. It's a good thing all his stuff is there and none of it's been taken down. Weird, right? The only times my fucking YouTube videos were ever, like, fucked up is when the algorithm, like, hears one of you fucking people talking about COVID. And it's like, you're spreading misinformation. I'm like, am I, though? Am I? I never fucking said anything about COVID. Whether it was fucking real or not. You have no idea what my opinion is. Fucking assholes. Well, I did lose 50 pounds. 200 to 150 in 30 days. That sounds like you were dying. I'll parasite your Christmas Eve. Dude, that'd be awesome. Can I get that in writing? Oh, Blackthorn. Possibly Blackthorn. Was that this year? Man, as a fucking child, it's hilarious. Convid, say it for the lols. And now Walt just blacklisted this VOD too? Yeah, probably. Somehow. Like, what, we're not allowed to say that it's a thing that exists or doesn't exist? Like, we're just not allowed to talk about it? Like, that's kind of fucking weird, right? Is that the kind of society we want to live in? Fucking, I know I don't. Jesus Christ. Parasite Eve is a Christmas game, prove me wrong. I don't have the effort. More of a Kwanzaa game. No, you're not. Oh, hell's yeesh. You're correct, though. That's funny, your convid mask won't fit over the end of my shotgun. Dude, our news is filtered out here. Fuck that. What fucking news? I don't pay attention to shit anyway. I don't give a fuck. Like, this is just in. Something sucks. You're like, yep. I was aware of that. Gotta sit here worrying about it forever? What's the next game? I don't even know, dude. I haven't even looked at my list. Words are violence and you're endangering lives with misinformation. Alright, that's enough work meetings for one day. I'm ready to die now. How did it go? Very well. You put that fucking litter box in my self-identified kitten's classroom or else? Oops. Okay. Oh, this piece of shit. What did I do here again? There's a secret way out of here. I miss Blasto. Change the name to meetups to make them fun. I didn't know if you can carry a shell. Carry a shell to the end, it gives you a power-up. Oh, you didn't know that you can do that. I'm just ready to go home, honestly. The daily grind is a grind, not the good kind. It's not grindcore. I don't remember what the fuck to do here. Oh, hey, that rhymed. I wish I could do that all the time. I'm a poet and I didn't even know it. Just make full contact with them. Get out a cut. Piss in it. Yeah, cut. Cut them and pee in it. I like the way you think. And throw it in their face and repeat loudly, look at me, I'm the captain now. That also rhymed. Cup? Oh. Public health and safety was a concern. One of the few companies to get billions of tax dollars to make an experimental drug wouldn't have been that one that never actually developed or marketed a drug before. Salt burns through my pee, you fucker. Wanna get married? What the fuck's the secret? Didn't I, like, just do this stage yesterday or the day before? I don't even remember where the fucking secret is. Shit. Probably did it yesterday and the day before. Fuck. Do I have to, like, go all the way back to get a blue fucking Yoshi? The Whisper's secret area? Secret area. Oh. Bubbles. Have I even done this stage yet? I don't know if I've done this stage yet. No, I have not. I don't know what the fuck to do. It's a secret? Shut up! I thought I told you no rap music in my house. Careless whisper. You've reset so many times in such a short period of time, the playthroughs are blending together and you're losing track of which run you did what in. Dude, I don't even fucking know. I haven't done this stage yet. It got reset before I ever fucking reached here. Oh, yeah, right. Can you fly? Oh! I got a duck. A duck when I should have goosed. Wait, he can't fly while he's ducking? Okay, how do you do that then? Am I the only one who still giggles with the farting door noise? Boom, 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 boom. There's no way to duck in air. What the fuck do you want from me? Dive through it? Oh, you can fly through it. Okay. Oh, he reset. Oops, I fucked that up. You want me to reset again? Oh. How the fuck can you fly and duck, even if it was real life? You've never flown while ducking in real life? Have you even lived? My bag got squirreled by my PlayStation wrap-up. Go ahead and reset now. How the fuck? Alright, whatever. Restart. No, 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 no fucking way. You're doing it right, you're just a little slow? Oh, okay. I'm a little slow, eh? You can fly and duck, but it's a Kaizo tech? Oh. Start two player, then just... Oh. I don't... Little low? Not slow. Get back to Dino Land, chump. Okay, I have to leave now, goodbye? I have to go back to my home planet now. Alright, dude. Have a good day. Thanks for hanging out. Nice butt. Well, I mean, nice is an understatement. Fly like the beaver to the sea. Trying to think of some games to redeem. Plural? Games, plural, I don't know. Trying to think of something anyhow. Were you always playing 2 growing up? Me? No? I don't think so. Plural. Super high impact on Super Nintendo? No, Chris, don't do it. Fly like a beaver to the sea, let my spirit carry me, I want to fly right into the beaver dam. Hey, Walt, not sure if you noticed, but you just went to the home screen, deleted your file, and started the game over from the start. Did I? Shit, I didn't even notice. Okay, bye. Chaotic pick good turbo games? I don't know if he knows good turbo games. Were you usually player one or... Oh. I don't know. I don't know if I played this with other people. I mean, I must have, but I don't fucking remember. I was, that's why I identify with Luigi. Fuck. This will be my last reset, by the way. 3 resets is enough. Okay. Alright, so... For tonight's stream, then, I'll finish this up and Moon Crystal. And after this stream, I'll update what the next 5 games coming up are. Ooh, Wally. A mighty Chu Man Fu to you, too. Any game with other people? Don't you make me redeem Silver Surfer. You don't like that color? That must be why, right? The fuck? I never had my own console until middle school. My brother was fucking 9 years older than me. So, we obviously didn't fucking hang out much. He's pretty much in jail since, like, the age of 14. In and out in jail. Even up until, like, today, so we never really fucking got to hang out and get to know each other too well. But I had a lot of friends, and I don't remember... fucking... who would play who? I don't think it mattered. Read Andy if he's on and watch me breathe and get flamed? But did he ever touch pee-pees? Oh, yeah. Little butterfly kisses. You repressed those childhood memories, eh? Oh yeah, dude, it was a huge deal. We used to just fist fight over it. Your brother's in jail, lol, what the fuck? He just got out like a year ago. But he's been in and out of jail since he was like 14. I'd almost get a Genesis as a little kid, but that's a sad story you don't want to hear. Silver Surfer is just hard. Not ass, like Vegs. Is he getting his ass pounded right now by a foreigner? He actually just... fucking contacted me for, like, the first time in forever. Like, a long time. Like, 2 or 3 nights ago. That was kind of surreal. He just had a fucking baby niece. He didn't give birth to it. His fucking woman did. Or at least, this is my understanding of it. Same brother that robbed you? Yeah. Did you ever play Street Fighter or Mortal Kombat where the other player just spams the same move until you yank out their controller and strangle them with the cord? I remember beating my brother at Street Fighter back in the day. He gets so pissed. I was like 6 and he's like 15. In today's special episode, Walt's brother gets out of jail and comes off as a cool guy to all of Walt's friends while Walt convinced them he is the cool guy in time, rated at C-17. Yeah. Eggs is a good game. I don't care. I like it. Yeah, it's fun to play for like an hour, yeah. Whoa. Is that how it works? 2023, buddy. He can give birth if he wants to.
Who's pregnant?
Nobody anymore. What did he get in trouble for? He went on a crazy fucking spree. Yeah. One of the big things was drop kicking an old lady with cancer in the fucking head and trying to cut off her finger because she had a wedding ring on it. Yeah, that was about the time where I was like, you know what? I'm fucking not talking to you anymore. Yeah, that'll do it. Lol, what a fucking legend. Yeah. Legendary. Fucking evil cunt. Holy shit. One night you wake up and the nightstand is pregnant. It haps. It does. You should unbrother him? I did. For a long time. Legendary stupidity. I'm pregnant with thought about what to eat later tonight. You birth, just regurgitate your offspring. While dropkicking is cool as fuck, they need to be at least your age-ish. So he does the things you joke about? Yeah, kinda. Fuck the ring? I just want the finger? Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Well, you are age, or at least small enough to have a reasonable chance of flying over a goalpost. Maybe you thought she had the one ring? Holy fuck! Beautiful music for you to die to. Yeah, you'd think he'd listen to a lot of Necro. He's a hip-hop head, for sure. Side note, that sucks, dude. When the people you're supposed to look up to, you just can't. His loss. Yeah. He thinks I'm, like, the biggest dweeb ever. I don't think he likes me very much. Nice. Yes! That one ring joke? Dude, I know. Holy fuck. That was amazing. Biggest dweeb ever, not in jail. Bags looks pretty good. How are the controls? You're a huge robot. You take up like a third of the screen, so everything hits you. I tried and tried and tried and tried for like 6 hours. You hit a certain point where even if you have maxed out stats, you're not getting any further. It's insanely fucking hard. You've optimized this so well. I have? You think so? I could see that, like, my dumbass brother's a fucking retro Twitch streamer. Oh, yeah, for sure. He'll come over and be like, oh, what are you playing? Like, oh, I'm fucking... Man, I got so hooked on Final Fantasy 14. He's like, Final Fantasy? He's like, God, you're fucking gay. And then he'll go sit on Farmville for, like, 9 hours. I'm like, Jesus, man. How the fuck are we from the same mom and dad? You know what I mean? Fuck. Is that a title for an anime visual novel? Okay, I got a redeem in mind. Uh-oh. Feels like yesterday when you died to the first Galoomba. Oh yeah, dude, that was a great start. Plot twist, Walt's brother got out years ago and has been living in India and became a retro streamer to try and impress his little brother. I hit Masters for the season next season. Can't come soon enough. I wonder if the Japanese version's easier. For Vags? Maybe. Won't fail my dweeb brother's friends whose first name aren't one letter. What a loser. Yeah. Final Fantasy 14 is pretty gay, but Farmville's something worse. Dude, I fucking love Final Fantasy 14. I got so hooked on that shit. Sinistubborn? Are you the older brother? No, dude, he's 9 years older than me. He's gonna be turning fucking 43 in February. I'm getting my MVGs this summer? Spoilers? Plays Farmville? Now there's a creative insult. Dude, I'm fucking serious. Only MMO I spent any time on was the Star Wars MMO. Dude, yeah, no, the only fucking MMO that I ever played was, Final Fantasy XIV Online. And I lost an entire year of my life to it. Like, 10, 12, 15-hour days every day for a whole year. Like, I'm just avoiding them like the plague for the rest of my life. I get way too fucking addicted to them. The Walterverse? Remember when Farmville had branded water bottles sold to 7-Eleven? No, but I believe it. No wonder he thinks you're a dweeb. Does he even smoke meth or crack? Yeah, he does. Ugh. I've watched him smoke heroin and then snort meth in like a 5-minute fucking period while I'm driving him around Vancouver. And he'll just have like a totally fucking normal conversation with me. I'm like, how the fuck are you even alive right now, dude? Oh, shit. Yeah, when I talked to him a few days ago, he's like over a year clean, which he's never done in his entire life, which is really weird. And he started like seeing a counselor and shit. I don't know. He like actually had some like introspective shit to say, you know, and had like a speck of Emotional depth. Holy fuck, Bitter Epic. Hey, man. How you doing, dude? How have you been? Wait, this got reset again? No. No, it didn't. Oh, okay, I just wanted to make sure he wasn't nuts. Yeah, no. Well, yeah, but... he is crazy, though. I love Final Fight 14 so much. And that's when Yoshi realized Mario doesn't give a crap about him. Did he find God? No. Hell no. Oh, good for him, he's trying. Yeah, no, like, legitimately trying for the first time in his life. To be, like, a regular, normal person. And, like, look back at all the shit he's done. And be like, what the fuck, you know? I don't know, I think it's really cool. Fucking, it's definitely surreal. People who are clean shouldn't need to say it, but whatever. Did his prison wife mail him see the light? Maybe. Maybe Farmville makes you a crackhead? Brother sounds like someone who'd make a wild prison husband. Yeah, no, he's fearless. He's a fucking psycho. You have no fucking idea. Not bad, just prime subbing this morning before heading to work. Prime subbing? Dude, how have you been, man? How's Japan? How's your life? Are you gonna come back to streaming? Fuck yeah, more Newtopia? Wait, what? Those games have the best fucking soundtrack? Did I miss some? Oh, wait, I want to redeem Newtopia 2 and Soldier Blade? Oh, fuck. Okay. No, I think you're a crackhead before you get into Farmville. Who's normal anyways, and I'm guessing the ones that think they are the ones with most issues. Yeah. Nobody's really normal, but... is this harder than Kaizo? Kinda. It's my fourth time trying to go through it. I finally decided to be a good person until that cancer lady turns the corner with a new ring. Yeah, I'm kind of on the fence. I don't know whether to... hold out, like, a little bit of hope. I don't really fucking have family, you know? Newtopita? If this was the last hour of the stream, then I consider that you were just... keep playing this after beating it, but that's not the case. Yeah, no. I'm finally getting my work at home desk set up. That probably means I could stream some next year. Dude, cool. I missed you. Finally, Chaotic picks beatable games. Heck yeah, let's go. I have no idea how many of your secret points... yeah, me neither, dude. I have not been keeping fucking track. I remember when you played the first Newtopia when I was barely following you at the beginning. I just love that shit. Yeah, Newtopia's great. I hope Newtopia 2's better. I hope it's better. I'm climbing on a fence. Alright, I'm off to work later. Alright, dude. Have a good day, man. I've picked multiple games that are completable. Newtopia 1 was pretty meh. I mean, it's cool, but I mean, if you already played Zelda and Golden Axe Warrior and Crusader of Senti and Gunpull and... yeah, I don't know. Like, Newtopia's a good game, for sure. Definitely not the best Zelda clone. Good, but it's not great. But I've never played through number 2, so that'll be interesting. Super meh? So you beat Vags? No, he never beat Vags. Damn, I forgot about Newtopia. Google Images has taken me back. It's been a while. Newtopia was wonderful. Definitely a good fucking game. Have you played through number 2? Nope, I have not completed it. I'm sure Newtopia 2 will be great. Probably. I mean, it's not gonna suck. Thank you for much, very much for the gift sub. Hey, Hudless, how's it going, dude? How have you been? Oh, are you doing Red Dead? Dude, for some weird-ass fucking reason, my girlfriend recently got into Red Dead. It's the weirdest shit, dude. Never in a million years did I think she would ever play that game. Newtopia's dope. The fire magic pisses me off. I played through it. What's wrong with the fire magic? This game's a huge part of my... yeah, me too, dude. Me too. Me too. Hashtag me too. I haven't played Newtopia 2. I was under the impression you were going to pick that game for me eventually. Oh, yeah, no. Fuck, dude. I'll do it. I have so many points saved up in your channel. And I'm like, I'm sick of making you dance. I also redeemed Parasite Eve. He loved that game. Oh, is that you? Red Dead 2 is fun. This is my third time, though. Oh, shit. I sadly never had a Super Nintendo in any form. Weird. What the fuck? Family has a channel? I didn't know you stream. What? I think he's thinking about it in the future. Is she playing Red Dead Redemption 2 online or the campaign? I don't know. Usually online. She'll play with, like, Evil Yoy and Lionheart and Vidjafam and some other people. I don't know. People like the Mother 3 dance? Yeah. Can you blame them with an ass like that? Sometimes it'll throw enemies into you instead of away from you. Oh, wait, what? That doesn't sound good. Alice, you live in the US? Should change his username to Famicom Streaming? I have a spare Super Nintendo. What? Just the Super Nintendo, though? Haha, Lionheart's a legend. Yeah, apparently pissed off Mel, though, and they haven't talked for like a week or two. My evil yoys, you're pretty whole. I almost had a Super Nintendo in middle school, but that's a sad story you don't want to hear. Yeah, my mom loved the Super Nintendo. She got addicted to Super Castlevania 4, UN Squadron, Donkey Kong Country, Super Mario World. It was definitely fun growing up. Gonna lurk whilst working. Oh, okay, dude. No, thank you for the lurk, man. I appreciate it. Yeah, it's my childhood Super Nintendo. I got a Super NT. Wait, you actually bought an NT? Yeah. Hey, Lore Master Noah, how you doing today, man? I have two Super Nintendo and two NES just chilling here ass to mouth. When all the pretty little holes return from the war? Hey, Super Gear. Again. How's it going, dude? I bet let me clean it up and get the stickers off and I grab a pad and cords. Work plus lurk. La work. It fits. Stupid fish. Barfs that Einhander remote. Wah. Alright, let me clean it up. Wait, you threw a bunch of fucking stickers on your NT? Yes, ass to mouth. I knew it. I knew that's what it stood for. I'll let you know once I grab everything. Don't know how I unfollowed you.
It happens.
Oh, no, 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 no. There we go. Holy shit. How's your day so far? Oh, good. Someone finally recognized it? Yeah, I'm the Einhander number one fan. Not really, but maybe I am. On my Super Nintendo? Oh, okay. Actually, the Super Nintendo's a quick one. My mom and stepdad were going to get one for me and brothers for Xmas, but he got mad when he had to buy the system and games separately, so he said no. This doesn't come with 800 games built in? What a fucking waste of money. Ah. Bum, 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 bum. I'm going to see how much it's going to cost for better internet, because my upload right now is only 4.3. Yeah. Definitely not good enough. Well, if it's flat like you say it is there, dude, Starlink is pretty affordable right now. And it's fucking definitely better than what you have. Unless you can get, like, high speed or fiber or something. You have to buy a refrigerator and food separately? Alice, do you need a flash cart? I've heard Twitch glitches like that, and antivirus can mess with that sometimes. Mickey Murder's antivirus unfollowed him from me. Yeah, weird shit like that happens all the time. I have an overdrive I could toss in there. An overdrive? I really want Walter to play Brigandine on the PS1, but that's a really long game, and I don't want to redeem a super long game. Brigandine. Why does that sound familiar? I'll take pics of what I have ass to mouth. Throw it in the Discord. I know another girl who's a huge Einhander fan, but it's complicated. If you can stream at 2000 bitrate, that's good for 480p 60. I'll flatbread your sandwich with meatballs and egg salad and put it in the toaster. I don't know how you'd feel about it either. Brigandine. Do I have Brigandine? I feel like I bought a Brigandine game or games for like Switch or PS4 or something. Oh yeah, I live in town, so we have options here. Oh fuck, okay, well, there you go. Complicated Einhander fans, eh? Grenadine? Ugh. Came on PS4? I should have it then. So did I. It's a spiritual sequel to the OG on PS1. Oh, okay. That's tactical, right? Or am I thinking of something else? Ew! I knew my PS4 was sticky. As far as I know, refrigerators restock themselves, but sometimes mom eats the things I wanted to have. See a pull her hair. I'm level 8 offender. Fucking FUPA. Yes, Walter is a tactic style? Okay. Oh yeah. I mean, you can redeem whatever the fuck you want, Chris. We did tactics on here. That's, like, the most popular tactic game of all time. Bunch of people were stoked. FUPA. Someone said FUPA. I know, it's about time, right? For 8-bit and 16-bit, 720 by 30 FPS should be good enough. I don't know courts registered offenders to levels like that. Yeah, you gotta go for the high score. My fridge only makes one kind of food, ice. That's good enough for me. Brigadine's better than Final Fantasy Tactics. Really? Well, now you gotta beat special early so we can enjoy the ugly shells. Fuck that, dude. I hate those ugly shells. If your account ever gets nuked, can you title the next account Sega Forbidden West? Sega Fan Forbidden West? Probably, I could. If Evil Yoi doesn't have a melon-sized FUPA, neither can we. Shrimp FUPA. Hey, Console Kev, thank you for the raid, man. Holy shit. How's it going, dude? How'd your stream go? I got a raid and run, but I'll be back. Oh yeah, dude, for sure. Take care of your after-stream shit. Thank you for the raid, dude. What's he doing? Oh, Fortnite. Hey, stepbro. What's up, dude? How you doing today? Oh yeah, I just watched a video of it later, Wally. Let's watch a video. Oh, Brigandine? Okay. Hey, Lonely Wolf, how you doing today? Best game ever right here? Oh, yeah. It is a good game. Misses my raid. This constructed my childhood. I think this is my fourth time going through it. In, like, a few days. Sup? Not much. Chillin'. Chillin' like cat. Ugh. Are you fucking high? Okay. That neither can we shit just sends me into another dimension every time. I know, it's so fucking funny. Best game ever for the fourth time. Gets better and better. Yeah, but I got it down to a science now, so we'll beat this tonight. And then Moon Crystal. And then I don't even remember what's coming up. I'll have to check what was redeemed. Oh shit, thanks for the follow, dude. I appreciate it. I'll follow you back when I finish up my, miscarriage. Which field of science would this be? There's only one science. Eat healthier and die a virgin, my opinion is the only opinion. You gonna beat it tonight? The resets got ruled out. Yeah, JeFlown says he's not gonna fucking reset it anymore. I mean, somebody else could reset it, but that's not very fucking likely. Oh my. Warnstrom. Yeah, JeFlown's only the one who's been fucking resetting it over and over and over. And he says he's done. Can someone reset to mail you play the Game Boy Advance port of this? Well, I mean, you could just fucking... You could make me play the Game Boy Advance version if you wanted to, if you have enough points. Hell, man, I woke up with my left leg paralyzed this morning. It was kind of funny. What the fuck? Why? What happened? Heroin? They may or may not be an ex of a friend of the channel. Big yikes. Time to redeem Mario All-Stars. What would I even do? It's just a compilation. Oh, I didn't even do this the normal way yet. Somebody make a hack of all Super Nintendo games. I'm gonna redeem that one. A hack with every fucking game in it? Boy, are you fucking high? I haven't been taking anti-inflammatory drugs, which means inflammation in the back puts pressure on the nerves. It's worse when I
sleep, so sometimes I wake up with a limb or two very weak. God damn it. That sounds awful. Sometimes redeem Mario roster level? What? Somebody already did. Right? Someone? Yeah. My Fupa brings all the boys to the yard. I do feel like I've been playing this forever. At this point, you know? All Stars is tricky. Well, I mean, it's four games in one. Four of them I've already done, and the other one is coming up soon, so... Like, I don't know, compilations don't make any sense, right? Like, what are you expecting me to do? Beat every game in a compilation? You can just, like, pick one of those crappy Atari ones on the PS1 that has, like, 20 games. And it's like... Yeah, no, fuck that. That doesn't make any sense. Theoretically, you could do all of them with warps in probably 3 hours? Oh. Yes. My Fupa brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's filled with centipedes. People don't think Fupas be like it is, but it do. Yeah, it wouldn't be 100% run with All-Stars. Oh, dear lord. The graphics in All-Stars are pretty tastefully done. Yeah, we had that cart growing up. We also had 1, 2, and 3 on the NES growing up. I don't even know why the fuck we had it. Bum, 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 bum. You have any MSX games downloaded? Thinking about picking a couple on Friday? I'm pretty sure I've got the entire library. But it might just specifically be MSX2. I'm not 100% sure, dude. Like, nobody ever picks MSX shit for me to play. Or Sharp X68000 for that matter, so... I don't know. It's never really been tested. You know? But you have ugh. God damn it. Yeah, it's in my computer fucking somewhere. Somewhere behind the midget porn. Boom, 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 boom. I tried to redeem that one before. Yeah. It's on there. I just didn't know where the fuck to find the fucking thing. I used to just, like, have all the ROMs and shit that I download, like, on my fucking background. But then I moved them into a different folder, and I'm assuming that when I fucking got Launchbox all set up, I clicked the thing, like, pull from where the files are. So, yeah. Blah, blah, blah. You've played all the MSX, MSX2, and X68000 games, I know. All five. Bro, I just got subbed for a month. Thank you, man. So, yeah, it's fucked, dude. It was insane in here earlier. For some weird reason, people just went batshit crazy and gifted like a trillion subs. That's cool that you got one. You've been in here like every day, so you fucking definitely deserve it. Because almost nobody had a Sharp X68. Yeah, not in this fucking country. You have AIDS like Tom Hanks? Yes. At least not in the West. The game I want you to play is on the Saturn MSX collection? Saturn collection. Not all two. Oh, Metal Gear and Metal Gear 2. Tis the season. What else do I had to do? On deadline. For MSX 2. Oh, I did that offline. I like Golvelius on the Master System so much, I scoped out the MSX 2 version. It's so fucking cool. But I don't speak Japanese, so I couldn't fucking understand any of the text. But I still, like, got pretty close to the end of that game. I just played it, like, all day and night. I got so into it. Oh, did you get your AIDS from the LA AIDS jabber? You didn't even have AIDS. 68,000 computers are interesting because they were competing tech to X86, which is the tech current PCs still use. Oh. 'Tis the season to be Jory. La 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 la. Tis the season to rape Grandpa. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Time to put out a Christmas album. I want the Sega Fan Christmas album. Yeah. Give it to everybody you know. Make them hate you. It was really close that modern computers would still be using 6800 derived hardware. I guess that's impressive, right? This year, you're sucking Santa's dick, kids. Oh, Christ. That'll be the EP. Now it's 40% more Kwanzaa. If that happened, then modern PCs would be relatives to the Sega Genesis. You've got my attention. I'll derive your FUPA porn hardware. Where am I going? Oh, yeah. Stuff. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Finally, after going back and forth with the company, I have my MSX2 caps and belt coming. Belt. Are you gonna be streaming Christmas? Probably. Maybe. I don't discount it. I mean, me and Mel obviously don't have kids, so, like... Cool! Unless all of a sudden she just decides that, like, we need to spend it together doing nothing. You know relationships, it's up to her. Walt shoots blanks right into my dad's FUPA. Consoles need timing belts? Nice. Wow, it's a computer. See, while Europe had really shitty computers and games, and North America had really shitty computers and games, Japan had really fucking cool computers and games, and that's why I only allow Japanese fucking computers. Yeah, like Valentine? Not visiting Mama for Christmas? Dude, these roads are so fucking awful. Even in good climate. But once it's fucking... I should take some photos of the fucking roads around here, dude. It would blow your mind. Some of them are like one-ways with like sheer cliffs. Like, think about weird-ass places in India. Like, off-roads. It's really weird. Like, we're middle of fucking nowhere. 3.5 disc drive belt. Me comes to you and says, baby me now, what direction do you run? Towards you. Oh, Mel comes to you and says, baby me now. Oh. I thought you meant you. Me come to you and say, baby me now. No, Melissa doesn't want kids. She fucking hates kids. Where's that truckload of cow placenta I paid? So where is it? New Orleans has so many potholes. Never been. That fucking accent, though, eh? How you doing, Makar? Makar? Time for work, nerds. Prove it. Don't do it, Steven. You have so much to live for. I'll send you cow placenta if you want it. Dude, that's fucking tempting. Not sure why the British latched onto Amiga and the Atari ST so much, though. Neither's even from Europe. Because they had the ZX Spectrum. And, what's that Sinclair thing they had? Dude, I explored a bunch of this shit when I was, like, first setting this up. So I was, like, I fully intended to do, like, random PC shit for the PC nerds. But, like, no. No. No! Well, accent is different, but I don't have it. No? Damn. Nice. 18 in life? You got it. Sweet. All I want for Christmas is jail. What's up, Slipmad? How you doing? What are you wearing? What makes Mario so super, huh? He's got a cape. You ever seen somebody put on a cape and not do something cool? How you doing, Dante? You right. Skid Row shirt. Like the 80s metal band? It's obvious the dominant PC system in America was Apple and later on DOS. Yeah. Man, I'm kind of sick of playing this fucking game. Holy shit, I've done it too many times in a row. About time. The Pennywise album? Okay. Well, goodbye, Blue Yoshi, you fuckwit. You ever have your fleshlight run away from you? Okay. Sinna's beating his baby dick to the latest issue of Bombay Badonkadonks? Bombay Badonkadonk. It seems like you always playing this lately. Yeah, dude, it keeps getting reset. But the person who keeps resetting it says they're not going to reset it anymore, so... I think we're good. Bum-ba-bum-ba-bum-ba. Bombay. Backdoor Bombay Slut 7. Featuring Grandma. Bum-ba-dum-ba-dum. Bum ba dum ba dum bum. I just came back and seen that in LMFAO. Bum 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 bum. Fuck. Like dog cum in my nose or something. You guys know that feeling? Sinna's such a bitch. I'm so glad he's moved over to Kick. I hope he stays there. Nice chaotic. Somebody's in love. Alright, I gotta blow my nose. This is fucking agitating. I'm gonna grab a cup of coffee really quick, too. Thank you. He doesn't even stream on Kick? Oh, really? I thought he did. Ha, huh, really? That's what he said he was doing? Tell me how you really feel. Yeah, no doubt. Oh, Sega Boy's gone? Ah, forever. Forever. How you doing, Firm? Yeah, he got really angry and stormed off. Yeah, it's true. I joined a cult. Oh, fuck. How are your ribs doing today, dude? I haven't seen Sin alive on Kick. Did you add him? Yeah? Oh shit, and he just never went live. Oh, okay. What the fuck's he doing then? They're still sore as hell, but it's not like crippling pain anymore. That's fucking nuts, dude. Well, if you have Turbo Discord, is there anything it can do to, like, help you? Like, Prime subs? I have Turbo Discord. Shit, dude. You're asking the wrong person, man. I don't know anything about it. Dude, I'm so retarded tech-wise, I didn't even know what the fuck Discord was. Until I started streaming, and people are like, what's your Discord? And I'd be like, yeah. So, people set it up for me. I have no idea. What the fuck is Turbo? Every time I'm writing movie redeems, if they're too fucking long, it's always like, buy Turbo! And I'm like, no. I'll just erase a few sentences, I guess. I don't watch it that often, but I'm not seeing any VODs on his channel page. Okay. Maybe he's not doing anything. T-Mobile Tuesdays is giving 3 free months of Discord Turbo, and I don't know what the fuck it does. Yeah, and apparently you can type longer messages. That's the extent of my knowledge in regards to fucking Turbo. Oops. Discord Turbo lets you stream past 30. Wait, what? Lets you stream past 30 frames per second in 720p? Discord Turbo? People stream on their fucking Discords? It's so hard for me to not do anything else besides running. I want to lift weights and go back to boxing and jiu-jitsu, but I don't want to fucking... Yeah, no. Definitely better safe than sorry, especially with how active you are. Longer messages? I guess I'll be able to post my pics now, eh? Eh? Yeah, some people stream on Discord during watch parties. Oh, yeah, watch parties. I kind of want to do one of those at some point. But have it just be nothing but, like, Jackass and Wild Boys and Viva La Bam and stuff. LOL. Bum ba ba dum ba dum. Bum ba dum ba dum bum. Uh-oh. Have yo sliff a very Fupa Christmas. You know, this stream's pretty tight. Is it? Thanks, man. Glad you're enjoying yourself. One of you people has to. Dude, I have tons of shit I can throw on. Wait, what? It's not just me playing crap on my Discord and you guys watching it. It's like a couple people playing crap at the same time. My girlfriend and I watch anime together on Discord all the time. What the fuck? You have a girlfriend? Hell yeah. How's a watch party any different from just being in chat during a stream? I don't know. A couple people, like, a year ago, were all gonna watch... I think it was Metroid Hatchling's version of Terminator 2 for Laserdisc. And a bunch of people kept asking me to jump in and shit. I was like, alright, dude. And there's just, like, 10 of us talking while there's a very small image of the movie in, like, the corner. But then you just end up talking and not watching the movie. No, GF equals grandfather. You have a grandfather? I do, sir. Dude, I didn't fucking know that. What the hell? I just remember, like, shit went sour with Sarah, like, a few months back. I wasn't aware that you were, procreating again. I didn't know you was coming in somebody else's hair. Put your girlfriend into a blender, dude? Yeah. You a girlfriend? I know, what are you, gay? I'm the resident enjoyer of Strim. I can throw on SWAT cats? What's that? Is that hentai? Or Pirates of Darkwater? What is that? Is that hentai? Or Street Sharks? What is that? Is that hentai? Yo, Darkwater kicks ass? I'm in one that does kaiju movies once a month? Shit. I think I've had enough kaiju to fucking... Yeah, for life. God, Sega, pay better attention to your buds. Who are you people? If's your grandfather or your girlfriend? Okay, well, I'll get this, Turbo. But anyone else with T-Mobile should get it too, I suppose. I think UO can only claim it today. I'll look into it. It'd be nice to actually write what I want in my reviews. Safest thing to throw on is Spaceballs, dude. I couldn't get into that movie, dude. Somebody made me watch it a while back. Oh, hey, Dojimbo. What are you wearing? So when are we going to put our cocks in a blender? I already did it, dude. I've had 9 sex changes just today. I am the king of the woke people. Fuck this. I'm finna stream Pirates of Darkwater now. What is that? Is that a hentai? Walt, look at your fingers. Your index finger, then your ring finger. Apparently, if your index finger is longer than your ring finger, you are gay. I am in hard position since I have reverse on both hands. Guess it makes me bi or so. Ring finger is longer than your index. No, they're the same. Couldn't get into Spaceballs? No, I couldn't, man. I couldn't. It be how it do. Yep. Truth. Oh, fuck. It's Nitro, not Turbo. What the fuck? What the fuck is... You've lost me. Ring was longer for you? You were hetero. Me? Girls? Ugh. Maybe. In a hard position? Come over here. Mm-hmm. Bum, 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 bum. This part reminds me of my brother's teeth. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I guess I hadn't said it on stream yet. Someone from this chat tried to get me in trouble with her because I posted Big D lyrics in chat, and they sent a screenshot of chat and asked her if she was okay with this. What? Seriously? Who the fuck would do something like that? Was it my girlfriend's on drugs? My girlfriend's on drugs! I posted a screen in general Discord to remind folks. You're a saint. Whose stream? I got a hard position for you. Sounds like something that vegan pussy would do. That's right, I remember you mentioned that a little bit ago. Why don't I remember this? I think I got brain cancer. The only reasonable explanation. No, shining on. Because it says I just realized I left my favorite cap at the club last night. Oh. And somebody screenshotted that and sent it to your girlfriend? What a fucking dud. Okay, I'm black. From the crazy doctor. Said I'm gay. What are you doing later? Okay, fuck, work, I'm out, leave you. Love you, guys and guys and guys. You were at work? Dude, thanks for hanging out, man. I appreciate it. So they were insinuating I was at a club? Stupid assholes. I found this really cool Bomberman bank in Japan. Bank. I picked it up because it's new old stock. What? What a cuck. Doing your mom later? Ah, cool. Save some for me. Like a piggy bank. Okay. That makes a lot more sense. Cool. Bomberman piggy bank. Oh. Dude, Japan just seems weird enough to have a Bomberman bank. A bank themed like Bomberman? Yeah, dude. Like, yeah, I do all my banking at Hudson Soft Corporation. Good morning from Taiwan. What is that, like a new Pokemon? How you doing, Dipsy? How's your day? Are you feeling loved? A Bomberman figure that's a piggy bank? Yeah, no, I get it. I understand now. She just laughed because she was on the phone with me as soon as I got off work, so unless I went to a club at 3 p.m. on a Monday, she knew I was at work. We need more tabs. Yeah, Japan would definitely have a themed bank. Oh, yeah. Man, am I still playing this? Ow, what? Aw, you stole my catchphrase. Yes, I'm loved by many every single day. Good. I, too, once partook of a bukkake. It was at a family reunion. There were a lot of animals involved, too. Also not really the clubbing type of guy. Yeah, seals or get the fuck out. The fucking pinball game has a speedrun section, lol. I know what I'm gonna learn now. All the more reasons. There's a speedrunning section for Senran Kagura. Saru is in Japan and went to an Ease pop-up shop. Nihon Falcom just, like, throws up a random fucking shop. Dude, that is so cool. Hi, Dipsy. Oh my god, we're playing Mario again. Ba-bum-ba-bum-bum. How are you today? Where did you learn to fly? I'm sleepy and sitting on a turlet. Bum 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 bum. Yeah, a lot of companies do, like Capcom did Mega Man pop-up shop, Konami did Ninja Turtles earlier this year, and they have tons of cool merch. What the fuck, dude? That's cool. And here we are in stupid North America. All we get are fucking bears popping up. Seriously, there's a fucking bear problem in town. We're here. We're queer. We don't want any more bears. Bum bum ba dum ba da. Shops are only open for like a month, then the excess inventory will go to stores. I'd like to see them. I probably wouldn't buy anything. Ever since I quit collecting video games, I'm like, I just try not to like buy anything ever. I'm like, there's too much shit, you know? I just don't want to have a bunch of shit. I tell myself not to buy records all the fucking time. Like, man, I really want to get some old punk rock fucking records and shit. But nope, shouldn't do it. What's the fucking point? It's just more crap. Bum, 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 bum. I'm doing okay, how are you? Sitting on the toilet. One of my buddies in Japan... Whoa! Takes YouTube vids. Of the pop-up shops? Cool.
Interesting.
It's just more crap. We love crap. Yeah, people do love their crap. Fuck it. That's a spirit. Fuck shit. I'm okay. Happy to see you always. Hope I can hit the swimming pool today after work. God, I want a swimming pool. After I beat the game with all the grills, I'm gonna learn the speedrun. I'm gonna speedrun Peach Ball. I'm in my sexy swimmer briefs.
Swimming sounds so nice right now.
Yeah, dude. I miss having a hot tub. My grandma used to have a fucking hot tub. Yeah. It'd be like 1 a.m. I'd just go sit in the fucking hot tub and talk on the phone all goddamn night like a little girl. It was awesome, dude. I miss it so much. I'd be on, like, fucking Nexopia and, like, Vampire Freaks and shit. I'd just be like, hey, can I phone you? Just total random people. Every once in a while, oh, yeah, I guess. And then I just fucking make long-distance phone calls and sit in the hot tub for hours. Hope they had a Zelda. Oh, they had a Zelda one, too. I really wanted this Metroid shirt. It came in a box. It looks like a huge Famicom disc case. Oh, that's kind of cool, dude. I hope you get to visit the mountain area soon. I hate thinking you're always abducted by work. Yeah, it's super dead in the gameplay loop. I don't mind because I have something to look at while I keep doing it. Yeah. Not a lot of people are doing it, eh? I lived across the street from a swimming pool when I was a kid, and I think back about how infrequently I used it. You gotta wait for it to be hot, eh? I wanna play Hot Tub Dream Zone with Walt. What's up, Big Malone? How you doing, dude? I would totally do that. I think I could have gone to the pool every day. Could've. It sounds like fun. You're such a girl, Kumodi. Yeah. Dude, it would get so cold during the wintertime and shit, dude. Like, your fucking hair would just, like, freeze like icicles after, like, a few minutes. It was so cool. Used it, like, as a toilet? Oh, yeah, dude. You ever taking a shit in a hot tub? It's nothing finer. Home from work, nothing well. Gotta find out from chat who has a crush on you. I think it's Lore Master Noah. Or at least I'm hoping it is. You work? Are you a stripper? I know who it is. Who is it? Did you go nude in the hot tub? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Ooh yes. I only started to swim July this year too. I missed 30 years of swimming. Fucking love swimming. We just have a lot of lakes and rivers here. So pretty much every year. We just go to all this fucking... all the, rivers and lakes and shit around this area. Too fucking many of them. Grandma, I have a boiled hot dog for you. Yeah. I've taken it shit upstream from where two girls were swimming in a creek before and let it bob on past them hearing the screams. Lone is a Dima-hoo daddy. Like if that needs to do a hot tub with his shirt off and camera just above his nips to do the new Twitch meta for cam whoring. I'm not big on swimming. I'd rather chill in a hot tub. Well, it's just when it's like a million degrees here and you have like all this glacier melt off coming down the fucking river. Like it's so cold. It fucking burns after like a few minutes in the water. Like I'll just chill in there for like 20, 30, 40 minutes. And then, yeah, by the time you get up, or by the time you get out of the water, you're just shivering like crazy. And then you go home, and like 2 hours later, you're still shivering like crazy. I think your body's like shutting down or something. But like, I hate the heat. I fucking hate heat. I'd rather fucking get hypothermia every day in the summer than to be warm for one day. I think Walt should do a back hook stream. Him just hanging from hooks through his back. Sounds therapeutic. Hypothermia. Yeah. Good for you, right? I love extremely cold water in the summer heat. Yeah, dude. Fuck yeah. We got, like, waterfalls and shit here. That all just come from, like, the surrounding mountains. So goddamn cold. You could be, like, quite a ways away from... Aw. From the waterfall, and you're already freezing, because the fucking air is just so, cold! It's fucking freezing. It's so refreshing, dude. It'd be a blessing indeed. Boom, boom. What am I doing? I'm not fucking paying attention. I used to chase waterfalls, but now I just stick to the lakes and rivers I'm used to. Chase waterfalls? Yeah, all you need is a really cold river in the summer and you're fine. I moved to this place just in time to not make use of the community swimming pool. Surely in a few months I'll ask my roommates to show me where it is. What's the temperature there? Ahaha! Plays DLC songs? Ahaha! Are you fucking high? Okay. Yes. Yes, I am. My aunt is retired and love to hike and look for waterfalls. I'd love to go do that. Dude, my aunt's the exact same way. But she is fucking... she worships QAnon. So having conversations is, like, kind of painful after, like, the 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 hour mark. You know what I mean? Like, did you know that the sky is just a fucking hologram? Like, yeah, sure. Why not? Hey, I think I'm awake. Hey, what's up, Godzilla? How you doing, dude? Think? Lake Tahoe is like that. The water temp is so low. My nieces are fair-skinned, and the younger of the two turns slightly blue when she's cold. I've had to tell her she looks like a baby that got strangled by its own umbilical cord. Get out of the water and warm up. Apparently it's 18 fucking degrees. Nice. Good morning. Birds aren't real. Yeah, fuck. Level 8 offender called SCPD on site, last seen in a Lamborghini Gallardo? Yeah. Yes! Yoturb, lake to that ho! She's got a name! What are those emotes, man? I can't tell what that is. Is that like Monster Hunter? Yo, Firm, how's my main man? Oh, shit, it's this thing. Those are dragons from Breath of Fire. Oh, gotcha. These are not the droids you've been looking for. Did you unlock more fucking emotes or what? The Gallardo and Hurricane are just Audi R8s. Well, they were. Now they're discontinued. No, those are my Bits emotes. Oh! Bits emotes. Alright. Fuck. God damn it. That's a thing. The audience unlocks them by giving me bits. Dude, I fucking had no idea. Just chillin', doing alright. How are you on this fine day? Well, would you cut off a testicle for $20,000? I'd have to do it? Shit. Shit. I'm actually thinking about it. No. You didn't notice they're both V10s, both called FSI? They're like a cover band? Where's my 100,000 bit emote world? Is that a thing? Nice, glad to hear. I'm swell playing Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. Has there been a second person who got it? I don't know. Pursuit. Ah. Hot fursuit. There you go. My friend has one fake ball because a bull crushed it. I haven't even given you 100,000 bits. Yeah, no. That sounds like a lot. But is there an actual fucking spot for that? You can probably get 50k for a testicle on the dark web? Ooh, shit. Well, if you put it that way. There's a second, it was probably Tiger. She likes to spoil me. You could probably buy a replacement testicle on the black market for 10k, so you'd be ahead. What the fuck? You get a bonus for beating Highway Battle with the Mazda RX-8. Aw, oh, happy Taco Tuesday. It is Tuesday, isn't it? We should have tacos. How you doing, Eric? How's your day? Oh, cool. Rouge Haran Black Tar. I'll go get ready for the day, guys. Have my love. Yeah, you're in a weird-ass time zone, aren't you? Have a good day, Dipsy. My other buddy has only one ball and his online name is Half Nuts. Dude, that's funny. Yeah, I got a friend who has one nut, too. He ripped it open on a fence, like a steel fence, trying to climb over and grab a ball in elementary school when we were younger. It, like, fucked him up so bad he had to, like, take all this testosterone injections, and, yeah, he pretty much had, like, a mustache by, like, grade 6, and everybody would, like, make fun of him, like, really hard for it. Have a good day, Dipsy. Thankies. Okay, so if you sold your testicle for 20k, then found them for sale at 10k, you could buy two and add them to your remaining one. So you'd have three testicles, like Galaga, where you get your ship back. Nice. Yeah, it's 6 a.m. here, and I don't watch Taiwanese streamers, so there's always a big time difference. You're actually in Taiwan, hey? Holy fucking shit. Were you just, like, born there, or did you move there? Taiwan. Could it be? I thought you were just being funny. Taiwan. Very nice. Everybody in the club get Dipsy Coo. I've never been out of this country. I've been to the States before, that's about it. Take care, Dipsy. Damn, that's brutal. His nut just didn't drop in puberty, so got it removed. Ugh, that's a thing, eh? Get Walt the Lady Boy? Can I get that in writing? That's Thailand? Also, Hitler only had one nut. Really? Did it taste good? Nah, you know what? Fuck that. I ain't gonna fuck this up. We need to go fund me Walt a trip to Pattaya? The Thailand? Bum 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 bum. These days you don't know. Yeah? Pattaya? Dude, that sounds like a fruit. Is that banana nut bread? Banana bread! Ladyboy Heaven? Hitler did drugs, lots of them. Yeah, apparently. Meth or whatever the fuck. My Japanese store gets eel from Taiwan. I appreciate your people not pumping them full of hormones and shit like China does. The fuck is eel? Roberto is Robert. Taiwan uses Chinese and Thailand uses Thai. Mm-hmm. The worst thing about Hitler was the fact he was an artist. You're welcome. Also, you, China. China. Thai girls are my weakness. Thai good. You like shirt? Okay. Oh, yeah, he would whip it out all the time because nobody believed him and it was funny as fuck. It looked normal until you squeezed it. Beautiful. Very nice. Super meth. They were using it to see if it would enhance soldiers.
Yeah.
All artists use drugs. What about Robert Mapplethorpe? Some people like to shout out Taiwan number one when I'm around. They cray. The ones with or without cocks. Yeah, Heinrich Himmler was the real bad guy. He invented the Heimlich and he was a bad guy. I don't use drugs. Hitler was a poster boy front. Bum, 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 bum. Yet. Yeah, I agree with JeFlown. Ugh. Ugh. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm a fucked. Aren't you fucking kidding me, man? Oh yeah, you don't use any lol? Toilet princess is lots of walking? Oh yeah. Oh, yes. Bum bum ba-dum ba-dum. Nah, Rouge, I'm just saying being an artist is worse than all the other stuff. Yeah, it was a joke. Ipsy's a very talented singer, actually. Oh, shit. I'm old. My bathroom cabinet continues to grow into a pharmacy with every passing year. My days of being drug-free are long over. Aw. Yeah, getting old sucks. I guess I'm not a real artist, not yet anyway, but I'm pretty sure I won't be using any drugs. Yeah, not with that attitude. Thank you. Yeah, have you seen modern art or listened to it? Shit. Do I look like I can see? So, Walt, how do you feel about Malcolm in the Middle? I love Malcolm in the Middle. It's one of my favorite shows of all time, dude. I watched through all of it like 3 times. Fucking loved that show. Yeah, Dipsy can hit the highs without machines like these American bimbos? Really? Yes, Dipsy has an amazing voice. He streams his singing and it's great. Fuck. I gotta jump into that. I wanna see that. I want to hear this. Anyone can hit the high notes with a vice grip on their nutsack? Like Danny Filth highs? Aw, thank you. Aw, Shug! I'm a backwards man, I can walk faster than you can. Fuck! Damn mole. Go to my bed. What?! Dipsy's the name of the green Teletubby, by the way? Is it? I don't even know what we're talking about, to be honest. I'm just saying random shit at this point. Yeah, people don't think it be like it is, but it do. Aardvark shit. I just don't have the fucking patience, man. I'm out of patience. I must be a good doctor. Yeah. I have to hear this fucking music for 1 more minute. Shame on me. Ooh, shit, your handle is a Teletubbies reference. How did I miss that? Did you receiving reset, or is it closing to the ending? Spaghetti? LOL, I love me some. I love this game, but I'm tired of- yeah, me too. Let it go!
Ready to go!
Ta-da, if! I got the nickname Dipsy, or Squiggle, in Mandarin Chinese. What we use in Taiwan, back when I was 10 or 11. Dipsy. Why, do you trip over shit all the time? Ah, okay. They might be giants. They might be giants. Life is unfair. God, dude, even that opening collage, I love it. I fucking absolutely love it. I love that show. And Koo is a pronunciation word play on my actual last name, Goo. Free Goo! Dipsy equals going west? That's a sequel to Milo and Otis. You're not the boss of me now, and you're not so big. Fuck, I love that fucking show. This should just be a Malcolm in the Middle show, or channel from now on. We just watch the show on repeat, nothing else. Occasionally sneak in 2 girls, 1 cup. About it. Okay. Do it! Did you use Google Translate? The words may mean that, but it's... just a phonetic translation is pronounced as something like DC. They got it on Twitch. Oh my god. Would you rather fuck Dewey or Reese? I'm afraid of them remaking the show. Well, apparently Bryan Cranston might have something to do with it, right? Like, he's not gonna fucking butcher it. Walt's going to remake the show? Yeah. Spiraling Shape played in the episode Smonday? What? No, I know some Japanese and the characters are the same. Malcolm's in my top five shows ever because it's one of two shows that me and my brother can actually watch together. Dude, it's so good. Alright, bro, I was hardcore lurking because I was working on my channel. I'll see you later, man. I'll be streaming today again. Just been trying to set up a way to receive donations. Dude. God, I hope I don't miss your fucking stream tonight. Or whenever you do it. Alright, man. Well, thanks for lurking, man. I appreciate it. Nice butt. That and vintage SpongeBob? I've still never watched an episode of SpongeBob. Ah, okay, yes, that's cool. Ipsy Koo's now lurking? Oh, shit. Thank you. Thank you for the lurk. Hopefully your workday goes by quick. Take care, guys. I'm trying. Okay, I'm done with work. Now I can go crash into traffic cones for sport. What? I thought you already ran away. Drive safe. Don't let the road bugs bite. Frankie Muniz is a professional race car driver now. NASCAR second tier series next year. Yeah, I heard that. He's on, like, the Joe Rogan podcast. Or no, was it Steve-O? Was it the Steve-O podcast? I remember listening to a podcast a few years ago when he was talking about it. I was like, really? That's fucking random as shit. You too. The alternate ending to Breaking Bad where he ends up in bed in Malcolm in the Middle? In the mid-key? Dude just took a shit out of nowhere. I need a Yoshi. I saw a Frankie Muniz interview with Steve-O and he's doing hella well. Unlike other child actors, his parents wanted him to keep his own money and invest it well. I remember, what was that? My dog Skip? I remember watching that in theaters. Me and my grandma just bawling our eyes out together. What's a mid-key? Yeah, it's a folk metal band from Finland. Nice. Man, I'm sick of this fucking music. I think I've played a little bit too much Mario. Is it just me, or does it look like Mario's punching Yoshi in the back of the head to make him eat? How I made my kids eat. Dude, really? Comic book guy? He is? He is, look at the art. That's how I come. The harvest is real. Well, it starts with Christopher Latham Scholes, who created the QWERTY keyboard in the 1870s, who decided to put the letters K and L next to each other as a happy medium of quick finger placement for keys without jamming the typewriter. Duh. Bum bum ba dum ba da. I don't think I've ever actually used a typewriter before. Keyboard's a digital typewriter? I guess. You know what I mean. One of them cool ones. Oh, no, damn, they are fancy ones. The AZERTY keyboard promotes a faster word per minute, but... And, of course, keyboards don't get jammed, but it never caught on mainstream. AZERTY? I want that emote. Click, 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 shing. Gardach.
That's a paddling.
Ow.
Paddling school canoe, best believe that's a paddling. Moon pies.
I'll bridal shower your apartment. Sweet. Somebody had to do it. It might as well be TurbX83. I need to do a haul of new emotes. Dude, you're fucking telling me, man. At least yours has like a fucking thematical scheme to it. Wait, you getting rid of all your fucking shit? Oh, hell yeah. What a time to be alive.
What a time to be alive. Time has ravaged your once youthful looks, Apu.
It used in France and Belgium. The AZERTY or whatever the fuck he said? AZERTY? Bum bum ba dum ba. Ba dum ba dum bum. Hello, this is the only place I can use pee on geese. Literally anywhere else I've tried get people uncomfortable and it gets weird. Seriously? That's funny. Like, how uncomfortable are we talking? More so, I want to make a new emote or replace all the ones needing to be replaced for emotes, but I'm plumb out of ideas. Dude, you're telling me. I don't know anything. I'm having stomach issues, by the way. Oh? Why? What'd you eat? Like, how bad? He's got swamp ass. Someday someone from this chat is actually going to pee on a goose and the spectators are going to be confused. I hope so. I hope I can get that kind of reach. Dunno, but it got me all gassy and shit. Silent offense? That's great. The only people I ever fucking communicate with are, like, you guys, so... I haven't really, like, run into people being like, oh my god, what's going on? I did not pee on it. Yeah, you did. Bum bum ba-dum ba-dum. Holy Shinto. That's the most autistic-looking Donkey Kong I've ever seen. Why does he look like that? I'm going home. That's the same fucking look that Bill Cosby would get back in the day. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, sweet. Glad that worked. Oh, hell yeah. Sugasa would try to pee on it, and the goose would bite his wiener and clamp down and not let go, and you'd see Sugasa running down the sidewalk, screaming with a goose lashed onto his dick. That deserves a Grammy. Though I don't use your emotes outside of this channel anymore, besides Kirby Ahoy, is that I want something to happen like DILF. Yeah, that DILF one was so good. Fuck, I miss it. Accurate. Temple of Time boss is overwhelming in Twilight Princess? I can't even remember, man. It's so fucking long ago. I didn't do it. Out of respect to the goose, LOL. They scary. They can be. They get pissed. He's going to hospitals, comatose wards to fuck literal vegetables. Are you winning, son? Hey, Colton, how's it going, dude? No? Kind of? A little bit? A little bit. A little bit of grandpa in my life. I use DILF a lot. I'm being very sparing with Fupa because I can't have my favorite emote getting reported. Nah, don't worry about it, man. We'll just make more. Geese have what are basically teeth on their tongues. That's rough. Every time you kill something, call it a bitch. Also, I killed a boss yesterday. You were there?
That was it.
Oh, okay. That was the Temple of Time, then. I haven't beaten Toilet Princess since I was like... probably been like 15 years since I played Toilet Princess. A lot of that shit just kind of fucking fell out of my brain. I've replaced it with more important shit. Very important shit. I appreciate you, Walt. Aw, Shug, you shouldn't have. Not bad, been up since 3:30 for work. Oh, you poor soul. Like how to sex. Dad taught me, don't worry. Sigisa, are you having the pasta carbonara with Parmigiano Reggiano tonight? Yeah. Asking the hard questions. I remember snowboarding and meeting a giant snowman in one giant looking desert section, and that's it? Oh, for Toilet? Or maybe it was a Yeti? I don't even remember that. Hmm. Colt D, what do you know about Twitch dashboards? You like snowboard down to this mansion? Oh! Very, 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 very vague recollection of it. In the golden days, there was a Dilf emote, then everything changed with the Fire Nation attacked? Yeah, I miss that one. Unless there really is a Toilet Princess LOL, I assume that's your version of Twilight Princess? Yeah, I know. Maybe. The. Yeah, no. Toilet Princess is actually the first porno I was ever in. I was 6. I'll send you a copy. We need to educate Walt on bit reward emotes? Yeah, apparently. Fuck. Dude, I can't come up with anything, man. Everything that I come up with, I'm like, oh, that's gonna get me in shit. And it sucks. Sucks a fucking absolutely wimpy all this fucking crap is every day. Like, man, if you're offended, just don't look at it. Go away. There's a billion other places you can go be fucking annoying. You know what I mean? Let me be, damn you. Let me be. Leave Brittany alone! I gave you a great idea a while ago, and I don't see an emote for it. Master Higgins on a boat, but with my face in it, right? We just need more emotes, then we can allocate them to these slots. Yeah, exactly. We do desperately need more. Sugasa's too busy munching down the pasta. He died, dude. He hung himself. You've got one sitting in your Discord that would work as a bit reward emote? What is it? You get offended over an emote is retarded? Yeah. It is. We have people reporting shit, that's why? Like, why? I don't know. Like, amuses some people to just make others miserable, I guess. Fucking pathetic. Unless you're using it for a tier 2 or tier 3 emote already? No, who the fuck's... who subs to, tier 2 and 3? I bought salmon to bake and some veggies to cut up. Salmon? Man, your shit's gonna smell great. We also need Sega Fan fan art for the side panels on Retro Fridays now. I can do it, but it's gonna be stick figure version of the Aristocrats joke. What is that joke? Can you tell chat? Free Dilf? Yeah. I mean, I've got a tier 3 sub floating out there. A tier 3 sub? Fucking worth it, huh? I can just fill it full of Simpsons crap. You guys seem to love the Simpsons. I mean, I love Simpsons, but... like, I want it to be, like, funny and weird and fucked up. But there's just, like, a fucking... there's a very, very low line to that. You know? And it's so easy to cross and fuck it all up. So it's like... the pressure, man. I don't know what to do. Created a fan art for Grandma Smorg channel? Did you? Make it Aristocats? Cleaning my office so I can stream at a future time? I want to do a Castlevania Symphony of the Night luck mode run? Where I get one of every droppable item and max out all familiar stuff like that? Good gravy. Did I ever tell you I had an art program called Free Art Project that would help beginning artists with shit? But anyway, I had some icons online and just said FAP, and people would always ask me, like, FAP, are you serious? That was the best thing I ever came up with, FAP, Free Art Project. Good. Good. What's FAP mean? Leave me alone. You're not my real dad. Fuck. Damn you, Lakitu. You're not my real dad. I'm your real dad. From the year 4000. Lol. I wonder if FAP emote would last. No. Probably not. I picked Fupa, and most people in this... Dude, a lot of people in this chat don't even know what the fuck Fupa is. I'm like, okay. Well, we're kind of running low on fuck... I'm at, like, the bottom of the barrel. As far as retarded acronyms. For real, right now, I'm setting up the shoot for my latest endeavor, Turbo Granny 16, the second coming in my apartment. I believe you. FAP is the acronym for French. Filtre et particules. English particulate filter. Oh, okay. Thanks. Can you make a BBW emote? Me? Fupa ain't good enough? Oh, hell yes. Fupa's one of my favorite things, I know. TurboGrafx 16. What the fuck? Mostly used by Puget? Pidgeot? For the short-lived... Fuck! Le Mans Diesel Imp 1 cars. We can fill the emoji slots with some... Yeah. Poo, Joe. CBT equals cognitive behavioral therapy and cock and ball torture. The band? Anybody here listen to Cock and Ball Torture, the band? If so, call the Maury Show at 855-MAURY. Ah, fuck. The phone call of doom. Hey, baby. Yeah, I'll be there in a few. Love you too. Bye. That was Barack Obama. Rouge, I see you're a gearhead. Oh, yeah. BBC, British Broadcasting Corporation, and Big Black Cock. British Broadcasting Corporation? You just made that up. Specifically, the Pidgeot 908 HD FAP. I've done my fair share of cognitive behavioral therapy, lol. I'd imagine at this point we have enough Sega fan lore references to make some emotes out of. Yeah, probably. For Shipple. 855 Maury's Walt's number. I wish. You gonna pick up Mel? Yeah, in a level. I wanna save. Pretty sure the next one's a fucking fortress. And that'll lead to the star path, and then tonight when I start up, I'm gonna go through the star path right away. Cool. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna pick her up. Do you race to pick up Mel like she races? And... Yeah, pretty much. I'm fucking dodging Steamboat Willie and shit. I've run out of good questions officially. Have you? Like time rifts and shit. On my way to work. Prove it. Yeah, me too. No, that was a trick. They were never good. I like your question. They're better than Super Question Man's questions. At least Mel hasn't slipped on ice this year. Oh, yeah. Dude, it's fucking like... There's no snow here yet, dude. It's fucking weird. Whoa. Usually we have snow here in, like, October. It's fucking mid-December and there's fucking nothing, dude. This is, like, unheard of. Liking my outfit today? I think I look sexy. Nice. Nice. Banana hammock? What do I prove I'm on my work? You want to see Taiwanese streets? Ah. Every time I close my eyes... Only wall can bust that ass, not ice. Here lies a ghost of Alice. Better questions than Super Question Man. Way to work. Okay. Okay. I rarely get snow where I'm at. East, not usually till mid-January. That's weird. Double Ghost Alley? If you're interested in what Taiwan looks like, I can take pics too, but that's not going to be too exciting. Yeah, I mean, fuck, that'd be cool. Save state. That's it. Throw them in the Discord. LOL. Alright, who are we raiding? I'm in a valley and the precipitation usually lands on the mountains around me. Yeah, we're in a fucking valley for sure, but it's also like British Columbia, so it's freezing. Ghost of Alice? Oh, let's do Celery Man. I haven't raided. Yeah, he hasn't been online in a long fucking time. Celery Man. Celery Man can. Let's raid Lake Guts? Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, you fucks never stream. Most of you fucks are never streaming when I fucking get off. It's cold here, but without precipitation, no snow. Like, arid? Wouldn't that make for, like, really shitty summers, though? Alright, fuck it. I gotta go pick up Mel. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. I appreciate it. I'll be back in 4 hours. We're gonna finally get through this. Unless some other weirdo resets it. Randomly, but I doubt it. And then we'll finish up Moon Crystal on the Famicom. And then I don't know what's up next. I have to look at what was redeemed. It's been a while. Sad when I stream more. You always get off when I'm still not even home. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, thank you guys for all the gift subs and shit. Holy fuck, I forgot about that. That was super fucking nice of you guys. That was fucking bonkers. I really appreciate it. And thank you guys for hanging out. Sorry, I prefer jacking in seclusion. Have a good day, you guys. I'll talk to most of you in a little bit. Thank you.